I haven't opened Twitter on my phone in forever.
I noticed.
I've noticed. Okay. I need to find Gray. They said it first, they can have it.
It's coming, okay? I had to fix my draft because I didn't realize that Honeysuckle was going to be with us, so I had to re-edit it.
That's fine. I just look for you when you're not online, and oh, you are live.
Yeah, I just went live. What, Peanut?
I'm struggling.
How are you struggling, Stinky?
I haven't used Twitter since Elon Musk took over. Or at least not on my phone. I've only used it on the PC.
That's fair.
I'd forgotten Elon Musk had taken over. I'd just like to ignore that fact.
I mean, I only remember because of dumb shit that's missing on the UI, such as the DM button.
Oh, yeah. See, I never did that anyway. I always did it the way you have to do it now, so it doesn't affect me.
Wait, why would you do it that way? It's so complicated.
Because everyone I need to, for the longest time, everyone I need to message, I already have a message with, so I just continue it.
Nah, that's fair.
I need to share this somewhere. Do I need to share this? Someone tell me. Yeah?
Hey, Peanut.
Mm-hmm.
I just remembered something.
What?
I used a foot pedal to talk to chat whenever I did Discord messages.
Oh, you horrible person. I don't like that.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I don't like that for some reason.
Well, I did it so that way I didn't...
fucking peanut putting tea bags in a kettle. It's smart, listen, but I don't like it.
I mean, I get why. I don't blame you. I am just lazy and have terrible ADHD.
I know, I just don't like disturbing the rest of the game while I talk to chat. I'm sorry.
You could do be like me, you just message them. Oh no, she wired her foot pedal to be like the hotkey shortcut for Discord mute and unmute.
I don't remember what the Discord.
Yeah, that but like just, no, you can set
pick
it.
Your settings.
Mine's like equals.
I think mine's like control M.
No, I don't want NFT Twitter. Please go away.
Yes, NFTs.
Yes,
no.
Yes.
Don't take that out of context, please.
Take it out of context. Do it.
Do it. I dare you.
No, no dare. No dare. Don't do that.
The dare has been thrown.
Oh, toggle mute is F6. Oh, that's a weird fucking... Why did I put it there? What is F6? Oh, that's F6.
Wait, how do I go to my own stream on mobile? Oh, crap.
I am muted. Hell yeah, let's go.
Crap.
What do you want?
How do I do our live button? Yes?
Live?
Okay.
What are you doing live on?
I'm on the one screen. I'm struggling, alright?
I have to come in there and see what you're doing. One second.
I figured it out, don't worry about it.
Okay, see.
Calling me Stinky. How dare.
Look, it's endearing.
I had to find Stream Manager on my phone so that way I can look at chat.
But hello everyone. How y'all doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yes, we are playing D&D today. Hello, Monster. Hello, Toucan. Hello, Heartless. This is the last stream before I go on hiatus. I hope you guys have an excellent day. Be sure to get comfy.
Someone tell me when we're ready to
and,
begin.
And grab a second and get comfy and all that.
I am good when everyone else is.
I'm good.
I'm good.
Other cat?
Nocturne.
Cat died.
I'm not good.
Why are you not good?
In pain.
So much pain.
I'm doing some ROM hacking. Hold on.
Oh, I thought that was... What?
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 I'm ROM hacking right now.
Why are you ROM hacking right now?
I'm trying to get like a English patch for Hajime no Ippo, the Game Boy Advance game.
Oh my God. I'm not surprised.
Yes, wow. I'm ready.
Just.
Oh, I did find something really cool in my move. I found the box Soul Silver came in. Not the game, just the box. But I also found a copy of, I think, Pokemon Emerald.
Yeah. There's a copy of Emerald.
Yeah.
Ooh, very nice, Monster. If you could send that link
I don't have that either.
The Discord, I would love to watch it next time when we come back from hiatus.
I think I gave them both away, but maybe I'll find them in a box somewhere.
IPS.
I gotta go through some stuff.
Well, we got a lot of stuff to throw away.
Listen.
No, you just keep it all forever.
No, I don't like having... I told Peanut when we move, we need to, like, organize and, like, throw away things.
Well, I didn't want to go through the boxes that were already packed, so I'll do that when we're unpacking.
Honestly, I find it easier to do when you're unpacking.
That's fair.
I find it easier to do never.
I mean, that is the easiest option.
I mean, I definitely know for sure we're selling the whole tote full of Nancy Drew books.
Oh, I mean, not selling. Just going to drop that off a second, Charles. Unless somebody, one of you guys wants the Nancy Drew books and I can figure out how to mail them.
I do not.
I never read them.
Yeah, same.
It is an American classic.
I mean, they were okay.
What was the boys' equivalent of Nancy Drew?
Hardy Boys.
Hardy Boys, that was it.
My mom loved those. I didn't like them. They were too boring. Nancy Drew was more interesting.
I just hated the cover art for all of them.
They had, like, the same cover art.
Well, yeah, it just reminds me of the shirts that you see at Spencer's where it's like you're summoning a demon.
What's wrong with summoning a demon? You got a problem with summoning demons?
North Carolina, I just now realized, what is up with the anime boy for your roll 20?
I chose to be an anime boy for today.
I was just ignoring it. I was like, yeah, they can just be anime.
Let's go.
I was watching too much anime.
Damn.
I decided to give it a spin.
So, Speaking of anime, which relates to Netflix, y'all see they backpedaled that shit?
Backpedaled while I wasn't looking at them.
They were like, hey, by the way, password sharing gonna be illegal.
Oh, yeah, I remember that, actually.
And then, like, less than 24 hours later, they release a statement.
The way they did it was dumb. They said they're gonna automatically log you out of your devices once a month, and you would have to log in from your home Wi-Fi.
Fucking sure.
Really?
Yeah, and so they backpedaled on it, like, 16 hours ago. And they were like, hey, so, that was a mistake. We didn't mean to say that. Everyone's like, you're a fucking liar.
Wait, let me check their... Let's look at their stock prices, see how...
It's probably awful.
Netflix stock.
Hey, crazy. Hello, father. Thank you.
Plummet.
Did they hit the chart or fuck around and find out?
They're predicting 5% dip come, like, market close today.
Today's Saturday. They're not open today.
Yeah, that would have been, like, yesterday?
For market, probably open.
Oh, God. What is that dip I'm seeing?
You see it, too?
Yeah, like, it dipped so hard.
At some point, they just went bankrupt. They went, never mind. We found the money. They forgot the password to the bank account, so they just lost all their money for like a day.
Yeah, their stock prices were like really high up on Friday, but then like it just fucking tanked.
Yeah, I'm not joking.
It's on a downward trend right now.
Yeah, something happened at like 5:35 last night, but it was like 3:66, and then once 5:30 hit, it went down to
3:44.
It dropped 20 points. It's like, oh.
This is fine.
That's what you get.
Lord. Okay, actual D&D. Okay.
D&D!
I keep forgetting it's D&D, even though I'm here sat in front of all my fucking D&D stuff. I'm like, what are we doing here?
We like to shoot the shit.
It's the best part. You gotta have a half an hour of bullshit before you start D&D.
Yeah.
Alright.
I mean, it's good bullshit.
Yeah. Last time we played, You'd all decided to go deal with some bandits after evading a fine and coming up with a name for your group, which I can't actually remember because you went for like the French one that had the
Pistolers.
Oh yeah, Pistolers.
I will say it wrong every time. Fight
Same.
Me.
My brain was like, it has poop
thank
in it.
Thank you, monster. Appreciate it. We'll watch it later, okay?
After taking a cart full of food to a bandit hideout, pretending to be Cart Dash, and acting like a Trojan horse being let into their foyer, Nocturne jumping out of the cart, just insta-killing a bandit, then insta-killing a second bandit. I can never say the name. Mushroom Furbog Amanita. I'm just going to say that and pretend I'm right. They're not here to correct me. Invisible went to go scout the rest of the place. Found out there were quite a few. You got into a fight with most of them. You woke them all up. They all came to have a fight. And I think there were about three left when Amanita charmed them all and Baos terrified them all. So they just left. You just let them leave. The bandit leader and two of his little henchmen just got up and left. And you rooted everything that was in the bandit place and all the corpses you could. And you called it a lovely day. With your new guild formed and a bandit group. Numbers dwindled and had force relocated. And that is all that happened last time from my memory.
That pretty much covers it.
This morning, same as every other morning, you wake up around the same times, do your morning rituals, read some cookery books, check on the alcohol that's brewing, polish the shinies.
Yes.
Who is first to step out of the house? I mean, technically Adonis, as Adonis doesn't have a house.
Oh, I'm not
actually.
At the house. I'm in my sure. house. Let me in my house.
Oh, yeah, get back in our houses. Get back home!
Bandit, think of Caramel Bandit? Oh, Caramel. We're going to play with Caramel for sure, Father. For sure,
when you
for
wake
sure.
Up, you do notice one
How you doing?
Different thing in this town this day. You notice a cart, just fairly off the outskirts of the town. Looks like it has a window, like a window that will take up the entire side of this, like, full-on wooden cart, like wooden walls, wooden roof to this cart. Hanging on top of the cart is a sign labeled the Feathered Serpent. The sign itself almost looks like a Asian depiction of a dragon with feathers.
Yes.
That's the only different thing. The window seems to be, like, shut at the moment. But it is very early morning.
I mean, nobody else gonna do nothing. I'll go see. I make new friend. Feathers? Okay.
Yeah, feathers. Okay, you walk up to the cart. The cart is there. You have walked up to it.
I'm assuming it's closed. Nobody there?
Yeah. It kind of looks like, imagine of like a food truck made out of wood. Like, it looks like there would be a window that would open to have like a place to stand and talk to people on the outside. But currently it is closed.
I peck on the thingy to wake somebody up.
The kind of wooden slat lifts slightly. And you just see this very skinny, but not to an unhealthy extent. Male just kind of, it's hard to tell what they are. Just kind of look out at you and go, hello? Like, it barely opens it. Like, you can just about see, like, their eyes.
Hello!
Hello.
Who are you? I'm Adonis.
Nice to meet you, Adonis.
Do you have a name?
I do.
Oh, okay. What's your car for? What are you doing?
I'm a traveling merchant. Just kind of leaning a bit back into the cart, like kind of off-put, if anything.
Do you have shinies? I like shinies.
I have shinies, yes.
Shinies?
Shinies cost money.
Oh, I think I have money. I just don't know which ones they are.
I can work with
that. Can I go get... Can I go get a friend? Friend, help me.
If friends have money, friends are welcome. I'll actually be open when you come back.
Really? Okay. I'll be back.
That's Donish just runs off into the village.
I'm gonna go get no
Naruto work. Runs into the village.
I've been fantastic, father. I've been really good. I've been like quite a bit, a little bit. I'm really sorry. It's okay, money? No worries. Hope you're having a good day. We're having a good old time playing some D&D.
You're just knocking on Novak, just yelling at Novak's door.
Yeah.
Go the fuck away!
Oh, okay. I'll just dash over to your...
I just groggily walk out. I'm like, yes, Adonis, what's up?
I don't know which ones are monies, but this guy over here says he'll give me shinies for monies.
What do you mean? What are you buying?
It's shinies.
No. Show me.
Shiny things.
No.
Okay, this way.
Where's the cart? Yeah.
This way.
Lay the way. Over here. The way.
Okay, so you walk towards the cat. Yeah, the cat's still there. He hasn't ran off. Not yet.
I disappeared.
Just invisible. You just see, now that the window's open, you can see the individual in full detail. The best way to describe what they're wearing is cross-dressing Link.
Cross-dressing Link?
Wait, like Linkle?
From... you know when you have to go in Breath of the Wild, you know when you have to go to the desert?
Yeah. Okay. I was like, Linkle?
Linkle? I don't know who Linkle is.
Linkle is literally just Link, but female.
Oh.
It was, wasn't it?
I don't know this.
Yeah. It was in one game. Warriors.
Lord, why not?
She's so cute.
But yes, I know what you mean now. So they're wearing the Gerudo outfit pretty much.
Yes, they're wearing Gerudo. Like, it's very, like, a lot of their skin is visible, and it's just these, like, slight transparent fabrics.
Mm-hmm.
They do have slight scaling on their skin. Like, just every now and again, just a few patches of these multicolored, well, multi-shadings of green scales just across their skin.
Cool.
Honestly, same as Gerudo-dressed Link, it's kind of hard to tell their gender.
Mm-hmm.
Either just by design or by birth. You don't know.
Person, you have pretty shinies. You are pretty shiny.
He just angrily stands there, kind of twiddling his thumbs.
Yuriel, help me find monies, and I want shinies.
Yes, okay. So, sorry, what was your name? I don't know your name.
My name is Yosha.
Yosha? Hi. This is Adonis, if they haven't already introduced themselves. Say hello, Adonis. Don't be rude.
They did. They checked at my shop.
Okay.
It wasn't very effective.
So they said that you have shinies. Like, what do you have to sell? I'm curious myself.
Oh, I am a purveyor of magical goods.
Just perk up. I'm like, oh, I have. Let me go get some friends real quick. Adonis, stay here. Don't pester them too much.
No, it's okay. You can take Adonis with you.
Okay.
Look, Adonis, we'll come back. I think we need to get everybody else.
Oh, okay. Well, I tried to get Nobark. Nobark yelled at me to go away.
Okay, maybe I'll get Nobark. You go get Beos.
Okay.
Beos.
All right, so you go first.
I fucking sprint over to Beos and start banging on the door. Hey! Somebody here!
Again, walks out with the little nightcap, and it's just like panic, like, what's going on? What's happening?
There's a guy with a cart, and he has shinies, and he said he'll trade money for shinies. He also said something about magic shinies.
He just kind of looks at Adonis, is like, I thought something serious was going on.
No, just magic shinies. Jurio said we should come get you.
He's just like, okay. Obviously, just woke up, very tired, like, okay. Steps back inside to get dressed.
Goodbye!
Fucking love Beos.
Yeah.
Yes, sorry, yes, Beos. Yes.
Might be my favorite. Love it.
Hey, no bark. A knock at the door.
What?
You want some magic shit?
How's that gonna help me make beer?
I don't know, maybe that's something that makes...
Magic beer kit!
What if they have something that makes the beer magical?
Makes beer
like what? Double time. Alcohol?
Yeah, what if it's like double potency? You only have to use one apple to make 20 casks.
I'm in. I run outside. Obviously disheveled. Open. I got a big old like macaroni and cheese stain on like my jacket.
All right, go follow the bird.
I just like fucking.
What do you mean by
off?
Bird?
The, like a fucking road.
Go follow the pigeon. There we go. How about that?
Yeah.
Hello, we back.
Yes, I can see that.
My God, you're ugly.
Oh.
I could say the same of you, small little feathery person.
I respect that. What are you selling?
Magic stuff. What kind? Are you buying?
Well, depends what you're selling.
I have, and he pulls out this kind of golden like necklace. Kind of like a necklace. It kind of goes around the neck and then kind of stops at the front. He pulls out a few potions.
Yeah, I'm not interested in that nerd shit. I'm interested in, you got anything for brewing supplies?
No.
I leave.
Okay.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
He was just watching you walk away. I'm like, alright. I have enchanted leather armor.
Leather armor? Hey, I wear leather armor.
What enchanted mean?
It means magical.
What magic do?
You know, makes when my hands go like better? Boom, that's magic.
Does it make it sparkle?
I have this rod. It sometimes
sparkles.
All right, you got my attention with the leather armor. How much?
He just kind of stutters a little bit.
What, am I too drunk for you?
He seems very anxious about having this many people. He especially like doesn't like making eye contact with you or Adonis.
Racist? Hold on, wait.
Am Adonis spooky? Don't worry, Adonis just won't be friends.
I did not hear what you just said, I'm sorry.
Adonis, it's okay, Adonis just want friends.
That's fine.
Okay, so this leather armor, could I take a look at it?
He'll hold it up and he will not hand it to you.
Is there anything like... Is there anything special about it that I could determine just from looking?
If you ask him, he will tell you that it's slightly enchanted to increase its durability. I.e. it is a +1 suit of armor.
Okay. Do you have anything more oriented towards stealth, I ask?
No.
Okay. Are these items stolen by chance?
He just kind of looks confused. No.
Are you telling the truth?
Yes. You can roll me insight if you want.
Roll a what?
You can roll insight if you want.
I mean, it wouldn't be that big of a deal if it was stolen. But I guess I could try.
Well.
He kind of questions it a little bit, like, shit, I mean, I bought it off a guy. I don't know if it was stolen before that, but otherwise, it's not actively stolen. He hasn't stolen any of it.
Oh, Giga Chad. All right. Could I trade you this old leather armor for, maybe not trade, but like reduce the cost of it by trading you my old leather armor and paying their difference?
Sure.
All right. My leather armor is 10 something, whatever that means. Hold on.
10 something?
10 something. I think it means like
shit.
10.
I like 10 something.
I mean, shit. Here, take it. I don't know how to give it to you.
I'm just looking at something. Where's that gone? Try not to swear. I don't know why I'm trying not to swear. Fuck, shit, cunt, bollocks, but try not to swear.
Yes! Get us cancelled by the FCC, yes!
Alright. What armor have you got?
It's just the regular leather armor.
Okay. Apparently I can't smell armor.
Yeah, there's no U in it.
Yeah, no, you're weird.
I put T in there somehow.
You put a T in there?
There's a, wait, there is a T in leather.
I just mispressed it.
Typical British, always putting a T somewhere.
Yeah. No, typical American, you keep on putting it places like the harbor.
Damn.
So true, King.
If you gave me that armor, I'll take a good 5 gold off the price.
How much is the total price?
Counting in your armor, about 2,905 gold.
Excuse me.
2,509 gold? How about I rob you?
Oh, wait, I have this thingy from last time. What
do you, try?
I have this thingy, I don't know what it is.
Adonis, sweetie, what? We don't have the money for this.
I have the bottle from last time with liquid in it and had the what looked like dwarvish kind of writing on it. Can I ask him what it is? What this?
DM doesn't remember what that is.
Okay, well, instead of buying that, how about I just sell you some of the shit that I got on me that I don't need?
That? Okay, I'll buy stuff.
All right, so I got some expensive paintings.
If it's not magic, I don't really want it.
Okay, how about my spider necklace?
Fucking sure.
How much?
I forgot you had that.
So did I.
How much is a spider necklace?
DM panic looks up item.
Wait, didn't that item just make it to where you can walk on walls?
Yeah, yep. But I don't need it because I can fly.
Oh wait, shit, you right.
I just got it just cause. Spider necklace, D&D.
Hey, yeah, what's up? Hello everyone, Magical Raid. How you doing, Copito? Thank you. Thank you, Ryusuko, for joining the cafe. Let me shout you out real quick. Shout out.
What if I just
Pito VT.
I mean, when you said I'd like to see you try it, I was hovering over. I want to roll for initiative.
God damn it.
You're going to watch your last stream for forever? It's not my last stream forever.
I don't see a spider necklace in the...
It's my last stream till I don't know.
Dinjuum.
That's the problem. I don't know when I'll be back on streaming, but we're playing D&D
but
with
I
friends.
I remember you giving it to us on, like,
I'm too slow for
Nosso
Command. All good, John. No worries,
one.
No worries.
In the house.
I appreciate it. Thank you so
much.
Oh,
you know what it might be.
Guys, I'll be back. Just
not
hopefully it won't be that long.
Because I do that sometimes.
Maybe like a month or two. I'll still be active on Twitter though, for sure.
That's boring.
But thank you so much for the raid, Cone.
If you're
gonna die, we'll miss her. I'm not gonna die.
I'll give you
thank you
about 500 gold.
500 gold. Well, this is enchanted, and I did find it in a precarious situation. About 700.
If you're
don't you want the
funds,
enchanted? It makes you stick to walls.
I'm aware of what it does.
Are you?
Yes.
I've seen Nobark really? Do highway robbery, no. But this is something different.
Mm-hmm. If you're all short on funds, I have a job I need doing.
Okay, but do we get some items from this as well as money?
I will give you a vast amount of money, which you can then spend on items.
So this just benefits you.
Or I will... Well, you can spend the money anywhere.
Yeah, money is money. It's not like he's given a script, like cashier credit.
Or I will give you slightly more in monetary value, but it has to be goods.
No, this is Monopoly money. It can only be used in Monopoly.
This fucker's given a store credit.
Yeah, he's offering you basically store credit or gold. But he'll offer you more store credit than he will gold.
Oh, he's GameStop. Is that his fucking name?
Yep. He has a business to run.
I fucking knew it. I was like, hey, spider necklace for like just only 100 gold.
But you're going to watch my overhead.
Oh, no.
Honestly, I rolled how much he gave you. That's literally the price he would sell it for. He's not making money on that. It's uncommon. That's anywhere between 100 gold to 500 gold.
I love how like it's like a complete shutdown of how about no and not even like a haggling roll.
Because even if he wrote, like, there's no way he'd give me more than that.
All right, well, what kind of job are we talking about?
I make my own stock. And part of that requires ingredients.
Hey, thank you, Lord of the Wings, for the subs. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How are you doing? Welcome in.
Technically, yes.
Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I need you to go get stuff.
Ah. You want us to be your grocery person?
Yeah, we're door dashing for him.
Oh, God, we're door dashing again.
Except the door is typically a dangerous location. That's why I'm not going.
All right. Now that you admitted that it's dangerous, I need payment up front.
Oh, no. No, no.
I need something.
You can roll me persuasion.
I can do that.
Do you do that?
Yeah. Okay. So, first of all, I want to be like.
It doesn't have to be money, but we need something up front if it's going to be dangerous. Like, what if we get hurt?
Yeah, I don't want to get hurt. So is there any way we could, like, have either an item from your shop as, like, collateral? Just so that way we could, like, I want to be able to use it to make sure that's something I want.
Roll me persuasion with advantage, because there's a bunch of you probably also trying to do this.
Thomas is just, like, chewing on the
And it's a good
card.
Point.
And shwabam.
Can you stop eating my cart?
Oh.
Oh my god!
Not eating it.
So I kind of fumble with my words, I guess.
It sounds like you're trying to rob him. But I'll be honest. I rolled a natural one on his, his.
Are you Joe? Okay, perfect.
He's an idiot! He's kind of like, you make a really, really bad point. But I would like you to come back alive. I don't really want you guys to die. I don't know you, but dead is bad.
Because, like, what if our next of kin come after you?
Exactly. And like, I don't know if I have a shield.
Yeah, you got a gift, Croc. How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank Lord of the Wings for that. Appreciate it again for the gift stuff. Appreciate it, y'all.
That could go wrong.
I mean, shit. Nobark probably has some baby
chicks. Look, y'all are helping Peanut
cities.
And I move. Because again, we are moving after this stream. We will not be streaming for a while. But this helps a lot.
He just starts hyperventilating, just pulls out a paper bag from someone and just...
Hey,
he's
buddy,
like, what if
are
they,
you okay?
What if they give me a wrongful death suit?
Okay, I will give you one item to help you. You can return it or you can keep it as part of your payment.
Okay. What's the item?
What do you want?
What do you have? I don't know what you have.
What did Neko Siggy do?
It lets you breathe. Like anywhere.
You have a bag of wind.
That's what I'm using. I don't sell that.
Okay, I think we should... The better breath. Question should be, what is the quest? So that way we get a good item. Because the last thing we need is like... Something that lets us breathe underwater. But we're going to somewhere, to nowhere that
like
has
water. Like a desert?
Yeah, something like that. So what is the quest first?
Don't really care.
You don't really care.
What do you mean? You want us
to? I just need magical stuff. So, like, please go out and kill a magical creature.
Oh, that's it.
Oh,
or find.
Oh, that's easy.
And then bring me back its bits.
That's easy.
Wait, is this thing magical?
Hey, I'm an expert at killing things I don't like.
The more magical and powerful it is, the more I'll pay you.
It's Monster Hunter.
It is.
You've been playing too much Monster Hunter Rise, haven't you?
No! I haven't played that game in years!
They also have a hammer thingy.
I have a blood hammer.
I'll buy a blood hammer!
How much?
I'll let you roll. Roll me a d6. A free for a blood hammer, let's say 2,500 gold.
Oh shit, I say that
in your turn. I think Bayo's got to be.
That's a lot of shinies.
There's a lot of shinies. And I'm not really comfortable having something called a blood hammer, so I'll sell it to you.
He just hands you over 2,500 gold.
All right.
And you no longer have a blood hammer. This is not yours anymore.
That's fine. That's not his style, having something called a blood hammer.
No. No, it was not.
Too violent.
Too violent. He only won't bake. He no one violent. Only bake. Pin.
Hey, I gotta go with dice. A rolling cover. Pin.
I literally have a rolling pin.
That is one of the weapons.
What's her name from fucking Courage the Cowardly Dog?
Muriel?
Oh. Yeah!
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wait, you make all the Courage the Cowardly Dog sounds, Nocturne. Does that mean Baos is courage? Or are you Eustace Bags?
I'm Eustace Bags.
You know, see it.
Just as beautiful as Eustace as well.
My knees. I'm old. But yeah, this place is kind of has a lot of things to kill. Go do that and
okay, let me have that.
Die.
Let me have that plus one armor.
Is that what you all want?
Oh,
that's what I want.
I was about to say, okay. Can we all get something?
What was that?
Did we all get something?
No, he will give you one item.
Oh.
I really want to stab this fucker in the throat.
Do you say that aloud, or is that just...
That's just in my internal monologue, out of character.
And it's the look you all see on Nocturne, which is, I think, like, noticeable at this point. Like, you've all known...
Kanan is, like, hovering over the rapier.
Stab look.
I'm an angry drunk right now.
He has a stabby look in his eyes.
I mean, the studded leather armor is one of the rarest things I have.
I feel like I can find a good will hunting.
Yeah, no, that's the rarest thing I have, but sure, if that's the thing you want.
Well, there's no point in giving it to me, so I guess you, like, if you guys want something, I don't really need it because, like, my class is, like, a long-range type. There's no reason to buff me.
What the fuck was that sound?
What?
I'll go through the items again if people actually want to, like, know what they do.
Yeah, I think I'm
picking. He has an immovable rod, which if people don't know, is a rod you press a button and then it takes 800 pounds or 8,000 pounds of weight to move it.
Jesus.
It will just float in air. It will just stay there until you activate it again. He has a dark shard amulet, which lets you cast a warlock cantrip that you don't know, but you have to pass a DC of 10 to do it. Otherwise it does nothing. There's the studded leather armor, plus one studded leather armor. He has a potion of giant strength, which makes your strength 21 for 1 hour. He has a scroll of comprehend language, lets you understand any language you hear or see written. You can't speak it, but you can understand it. A necklace of adaptation, which basically lets you breathe in anything from a gas cloud to underwater to there being no air. He has common potion of healing, and that's it.
What items did I miss? I'm so sorry. I had to step away because our cat was coughing.
Oh no. Is cat okay?
Yeah, he
no.
seems to be okay. I think
he's stinky.
Having a coughing fit.
What was the last thing you heard?
I came back to hearing the language thing.
Okay, so there was a immovable rod that was super heavy.
Mm-hmm.
There was a... Did you hear the warlock thingy?
I did not.
Yeah, you cast a warlock cantrip. You have to pass a DC of 10 to even use it. I forget the rest because I have bad memory.
It's okay. Did you guys hear anything interesting you'd want?
If we're just killing a thing and collecting a thing, I don't think any of the stuff that he has is good.
Hey, so let's blow this popsicle stand. Let's get the information where we need to go.
I think he just said go murder things.
Oh yeah, I forgot. There was the potion of giant strength.
I feel like if we're gonna go kill something, we should probably have at least something.
I don't know, if we could read thingies, then we could learn what this thingy is.
That's true. That is true.
True. I'm down for that, because we is Dwarvish, right?
Or I can drink it.
And maybe on the way there, we can find a town we can start selling our useless items in.
Yeah.
I want to drink something.
What am I supposed to do with these?
Okay, we would like the read good thingy. Salesman.
Oh, I'm muted. Fuck, for how long have I been muted?
I don't know.
For a while.
Shit! Did you hear me tell you about the pole?
The pole.
The immovable pole thingy, yeah?
Nope, okay. I've clearly been muted since sometime when Rena came back. One item I forgot to mention was a pole of collapsing, which is like a 1 foot rod that you can turn into a 10 foot pole back and forth, however you want.
So it's Sun Wukong.
And because it's magical, it doesn't really break. Yeah, but to an extent. Some pole can go big as it wants. Yeah.
It's a power pole.
Yeah, you can use it for long jumping and high jumping and all that stuff. Yeah, that was one item I missed. That was it. And then I can't remember what I said after that. I said something.
I still think we should take the read everything.
Yeah. Is it just one language?
When you activate it, whoever the spell is on, you will understand every language you hear spoken and every language you hear see written.
You just can't
speak
it.
You can't speak them, but you can understand them.
Ah.
Oh, that's what I said. If you show him your dwarven bottle, I've clicked what it was very excitedly. I'm like, fuck, I remember. It isn't magical.
Oh, no magic.
That is just dwarven rum.
Oh.
Doctor, I got the spicy juice.
Like, very old, very, like, oh, kind of rare dwarven rum.
So he told us it was dwarven rum, or are you just telling us?
He can read the bottle. He's just gonna tell you.
Oh, well then, I guess we don't need to read good thing.
No.
How do we get?
I mean, there's the leather armor, but you and Adonis don't wear leather. It's just me and Nobark who wear leather.
Yeah.
As a point, I think most of you are wearing just normal leather. This is studded leather plus one, so I think it increases your AC by 2.
What's your AC, Nocturne?
My AC is 14.
I'm a 12. Guess I could take it. That's the only thing I can see, but like, if the only time I get close is if I fuck up.
Which you'll probably need it then.
Okay, granted. Thinking about the last couple sessions, I've always been up close.
Yeah,
you have been. And for some reason, I've been way too close as well. I need to start hanging back. And leaving
you
guys
like
for
dead. You like stabbing, and then you remember your squishy. You're like, no, fuck this. I'm just going to go hide around that corner.
I just have bad luck.
Is it bad luck, or is it just you guys keep just walking into things?
Sometimes I get bloodthirsty.
Yeah, I've seen.
Sometimes Adonis doesn't help me.
Wow. Yo, listen, I am trying. My rolls were...
I mean, if y'all are okay with that, I could take the leather armor.
Yeah, just go ahead.
Okay, bro, how does one do that? Do I just change my AC to 14?
What is your current armor?
It just says leather.
Okay. God, what is studded leather? I'm gonna be dumb and have to Google it. I was prepared for this. Don't you worry. I was not prepared.
Why are you not prepared?
I think if I use something like a minus 1 plus 2, so that would put you at 13.
Huh?
So wearing armor, minus 1 for taking off the armor you're currently wearing.
Okay, so...
I don't know.
Studded leather is... Your armor class becomes 12 plus your dex modifier.
Oh, okay. So yeah, my dex modifier is 2.
Yeah, so your... It would become 14, and because this is a plus 1, you'd get another plus 1, so your armor class would be 15.
Nice. I will take
dang.
That. Okay, 15.
Fancy.
I'll just put studded leather in my item name.
And now you have a studded leather, which you could... Yeah, and leather... now you have a set of leather armor, which you can sell for 5 gold!
Giga-chan!
Half the price of what it costs to buy.
I will sell you the regular-ass leather clothes.
Gonna take it, just to help.
Thank you.
And have 5 gold.
Oh, there we go.
He's probably gonna, like, tear it up into, like, leather strips to sell it even higher.
Yep.
I mean, they were, like, basic clothes that I left my house with. Like, I don't have anything, like, special about them.
But now you have...
Hello, Odysseus. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How you doing? Welcome, man. Get comfy.
Any D&D player I ever play with jump at the chance to have a removable rod. Because now that it's too late, or for now, for Nocturne's knowledge, that means you could just fly up to the air, activate it, sit on it, and just shoot your arrow from miles in the air.
But couldn't they just kick the rod out?
No, just put it in the air.
No, it's immovable.
Just fly up. Yeah. It stays there.
That's
called an immovable rod. You need to make a DC 30 strength check to move it. And even then, you can only move it 5-10 feet.
Well.
Even if all of you work together, you couldn't move one.
I guess we could do the quest and we can get that for you later.
Yeah. Well, do you have a monster in mind?
This was your plan.
I wanted monster bits. I didn't say which monster.
I don't know. There's a fire that burns and don't hurt stuff.
Fire's good. I can make fire enchantments.
It's all good. It's all good. I see the smiley face. Thank you, Odysseus. How are you doing today?
With great care, I imagine.
Care with this fucking party?
Listen, Arson's our middle name.
You guys look
so you just have an open bounty on anything like magical that we just bring your head, like bring their head to you.
Back. Yes.
All right. Fuck it. I'm down.
All right, where's the quest? Where's the monster quest board?
You do know that the hunters and the people living in this village probably would know of stuff.
Well, I guess it's time for research.
And like someone who I've already forgotten, I think was Adonis, or maybe it was Beo said, there's the Eternal Fire you know about. All hail the Eternal Fire.
I mean, did we want to save the fire for when Amanita's here, or do y'all want to try to kill something else?
I think we should save the fire for when Amanita's here, because that ties into their like backstory and stuff.
It does not.
How they got here.
Oh, it doesn't?
True. No.
Oh.
They're here because they're looking for an item. They're also here because their forest burnt down because of you fuckers.
Who? I didn't burn out a forest.
Yeah. Yeah, that was somebody else.
That was the fucking goblins.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it was the goblins then.
So magical fire for prior properties or random beasties?
I mean, they won't be random. I might just have a list. You just have to go and ask about them before you know what the fuck it is.
Oh.
I'm gonna smack his shelf where I... Point me in a direction. I'll go smacky.
They're gonna go smacky. So you're just gonna go ask around the people in the village?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who are you gonna ask?
Your mom.
She doesn't live in this village. She's one village over if you wanna go ask her.
God damn it. All right.
So there's the hunters and the village elder. I think the hunters might be better.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're up here, right? Oh. That's not it.
Yep. They are... The cart comes along for some reason. Okay, you ask the two lovely hunters. They will warn you of a living pile of plant matter.
Plants!
A troll has been seen in one part of the forest that's still not on fire. Some strange creature that they don't really know what it is, but looked lizard in nature. And some weird teleporting spiders.
I say no on the spiders. I remember
the spiders
house.
Made it out alive.
If it's spiders again, we're gonna burn it all down.
I think 4 against 1 against the trolls would be interesting to do.
Yeah.
I got axe to do extra damage to plants.
Oh, you did? What, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, and they also mentioned there have been sightings of a manticore.
Oh, I can't. I can't do a manticore.
Just like, Baos just has flashbacks. No. Refuse.
Well, if it's a fey creature, I can't attack it.
I don't think manticores are fey.
I don't think they are. I thought they were an abomination.
Yeah, I think they're just a horrible monstrosity.
Oh, okay. If they're not fey, then, you know, gloves off.
Fair game.
Just there in the fight, everyone's saying, I can't attack you, you're fey. I'm not fey. What? Just annihilates it.
Is it just a meme of, are you a cop? You have to tell me if you're a cop.
Yeah. Are you a fey? You have to tell me. No, they're just a monstrosity.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I figured.
In level of difficulty, the manticore is the most difficult, which means the highest reward. Oh, the manticore or the troll are actually just as difficult.
Do we want money? Or do you want ease? Or do you just want quick quest?
Point me in a direction and I smacky. Your call.
I mean, all
that's
of our
point as well. Depending on what you're after, there would be things that wouldn't need to be hunted. Like you could hunt down a magical plant of some sorts, or maybe steal a manticore egg. Like maybe you don't have to kill it. You just need the bits. Chop off a troll's arm and run the fuck away.
I don't trust our stealth to steal an egg.
No.
Yeah, but I'm just making the point. Like you
I
don't have to murder
it.
These things.
I could be a distraction.
You could do the chicken dance?
Yes. I got the fluffy tail feathers for it. Let's go.
Let's go.
What do you two feel like?
I'm fine with the trolls. Or yeah, I don't trust their stealth or the manticore.
Nocturne?
Yeah, what's up?
What do you feel like?
What do you want to do, buddy?
I want to kill some shit. Let's do it.
What? What? Dang.
Let's fucking
what
kill.
What do you wish to kill?
Let's kill the fucking salesman.
No.
We can't kill him.
That's not an option.
I mean, it's, you could try. I'm that kind of person. You can try and kill
I
him.
I don't like it when you say you can try. That scares me.
He's traveling around with a car full of magical stuff. You think he's not prepared for people to try and rob him?
Oh, I don't want to rob him. I just want to hurt him.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that you can do. You can kill him. You just can't have any magical stuff.
Oh, Giga Chad. But for real, though, the options were, like, we can go after some, like, magical spiders. Or what were the other options again?
A plant.
Spiders, weird lizard that they don't know anything about. A troll or a manticore.
Okay, let's go after the weird lizard. Because if all we have to do is just bring him its head or, like, whatever magical shit, then we get paid. So, easy. GG.
Hold up. I'll make it easier for us. I'll put all the results in a wheel spinner.
Oh, there was also the plant.
You're gonna remove teleporting spiders, right?
No.
Oh, shit.
Nah. I feel like this wheel spinner is you just spin Adonis in a circle with their finger pointed outwards and just see
spider
which one they roll. Point towards.
See where I end up.
So a spider, troll, plant, manticore, snake?
Sure, let's go for snake. Let's pretend it's a snake.
You said it was a lizard thing, so...
Yes, it has scales of some sort.
Alright, we're spinning.
Wait, does that mean it's a dragon?
They don't know. They saw some creatures, they saw some scales. They don't know what it is.
Well, it's a troll.
They decide to ignore it. It's a troll, you're going for a troll.
Do you think okay. You guys think we're like good enough to fight a fucking troll?
I mean,
yeah, I'll smack him.
We're gonna find out.
Cause like the reason we've been doing so good on like like combat lately is because of dumb fucking luck and ambushes.
Yeah, a troll's not that smart. We can easily ambush it.
Yeah.
Do you want to try like the cart trick again?
Don't wait. I forget. Are troll out of character? Are trolls normally like? Are they talk? Telling you.
Roll me a nature or an arcana.
I'm gonna like whisper to my my entity and be like, "Hey, do trolls talk?"
Just like talking in class, like,
psst. Yeah, trolls talk.
Can we talk to them?
Maybe I should have been more clear.
They speak giant.
Oh.
Oh.
But they speak.
Any of y'all speak giant?
No.
They have an intelligence. They're not the dumbest thing you'll encounter, but they're not smart.
All right.
What if we're just attacking just a random group of people?
How is that any different from what we've been doing before?
Well, the other ones were like thieves and bandits. What if these guys are just existing?
I'm trying to get paid.
Yeah, but I don't want to attack innocent people who are just living their lives.
Wow, you're sounding kind of weak.
You would
now.
Probably know a troll is the kind of thing that would just like, ooh, a human, that's a good snack. They are like forever hungry and will just eat humans.
Yeah, but none of us are humans.
Yeah.
Why do we care?
Okay, humanoids.
They'll eat anything that fits in its mouth.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh. Okay, let's fuck him up then.
Yeah,
for charity.
The village.
For charity.
We're charitable people.
Look, and we've lined my own pockets.
We've
just
done
like a
so much for this village.
Yeah.
You did so much. You have put a lot for this village.
For the handful of people who are still here.
For like a week, Baos was their only food supply, so.
Hey, I gave them beer.
Does Baos just wake up every morning, cast a spell over and over?
Yeah.
For like a week, yeah. That was our only source of food and some clean water because one of their two drinking wells is kind of polluted now.
Wait, they're getting I was about to say cow titty milk, but they're getting the giant they're getting the cow milk from the farmer next door.
When he starts doing that, yes. Cows don't constantly produce milk, Gray.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
They have to calf.
They have to have a baby
have
first.
A baby.
And then you have to keep sucking the milk so the mum thinks it's constantly needing to produce. You have to trick the cow's body to constantly producing milk.
Bro, did you give the... Is there a male cow? There is not a male cow. You mentioned there was only two cows and you made it sound like they're both female.
I did make it sound like they're both female, didn't I?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But one's name was Jerry.
No, you can't milk them. The giant was milking them.
Okay, yeah, because you mentioned that. That's why I was like, what do you mean?
No, you can't milk them. I was just pulling your leg, and then I was actually just telling about cows.
Okay.
Because farmer got distracted.
So they do have a good supply of milk.
Yeah, but okay. They only got that a few days ago.
My brain went somewhere dark. Let's say you could, like, shave off some cow bits and be like, here, I'm going to heal the cow and just have infinite meat.
Oh.
I mean, yeah, no, I've seen something about that recently.
No.
Well, I mean...
Baos could do it, but Baos, I think, would refuse to do it.
He would. Completely against the idea.
Banis doesn't like hurting friends either.
I will also say, before you go running in with a 19 on trolls, you know a few things, or your entity knows a few things about trolls.
Tell
they're
your
fairly
secrets.
Adept, martial, like, punchy people. Like, they're quite strong. They're quite big. Like twice the size of Adonis.
Oh.
And they heal. Just constantly.
Oh.
I'm gonna say with a 19, you would know that like acid and fire are kind of what stopped them from healing. Things that, you know, realistically would constantly do some level of damage to them.
So you're saying that fire is the answer.
Yes.
As it always has been.
As it always has been, fire is the solution to trolls.
I lift my head up. Hey, guys.
Mm-hmm.
The entity says that we can just burn it to death.
But isn't that what happened to, like, half of the fucking forest?
Exactly.
Second
we're gonna blame it
child?
On again.
We blame it on the troll.
Giga Chad, let's do it. So what are we gonna do? Just like firebomb his habitat?
I'm kind of fearful, as he does live in one part, the third of the forest isn't burnt down.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Well, maybe if we can, like, trick him out to, like, an open field where, like, there's nothing that can't catch on fire, then we set him on fire.
Grass does catch on fire.
I said open field.
Especially if it's dry.
I will say most spells, at least, specify they don't set things around them on fire. Oh, they don't specify they don't, but, like, two spells specify they do, so...
I have no such
spells. Unless you cast Fireball, everything will be fine.
Gray.
What?
No Fireballs.
I don't think Gray has Fireball.
I have Firebolt.
Yeah, that one's fine. Fireball specifies everything in the area is set on fire.
Yeah, no, Firebolt is... if I have to specifically target the thing to make it flammable. Yeah.
Fireball would be fine. Fireball would set the rest of the forest on fire.
Yeah, no, that one's bad.
Okay, I'm going. You guys are.
Okay.
I am good whenever.
Okay, so you're going to go and hunt this troll.
Regrettably so, yes.
Yeah, we'll be on Reddit.
Reddit alert.
Lord. Okay. Who wants to lead the way to where this troll apparently lives?
Not it.
I mean, if someone shows me the direction, I'll walk in front.
I'm staying in the far back.
So everyone's like 10 foot back, and Adonis is just happily just wandering off.
I'm just like skipping through the forest.
Just la 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 la.
I mean, they did tell us where its habitat is, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Or, like, general direction. But that's why I need to know who's leading the march, so you can try and figure it out past that.
I'll stay back with Nobark.
What? Fuck no. I'm not going there.
You're in the back. I'm with the back. I'm in the back with you.
Oh, I misheard you. My bad. My B.
What did you think I said?
My B.
I thought you said I was in the front.
No. Adonis is in the front.
My hearing is shit.
My hearing is not shit.
It is.
It's glorious.
Okay.
I feel like Nocturne is just too busy petting cats.
Oh, Adonis in the lead, taking the march towards this troll. Roll me a survival.
Oh,
to try and not get lost.
Oh, shit.
I can already tell you right now.
Adonis is leading the party. That's why I asked.
Your survival is bad, isn't it?
It's based on wisdom, but yeah. I do have proficiency, so.
Oh,
Lord.
What did I do?
Hi, baby.
Oh, boy.
Hi!
He's honking.
Is he?
Yeah. He's going,
That's a weird cat sound.
Well, he's making it.
Now, the weirder one
cats
is,
typically honk.
Yonk, yonk.
Okay, what'd you get? A 6? Okay. You have, at some point, you've walked through the forest. You're back at one of the burnt parts, and you might get the idea that Adonis got lost.
Maybe someone else should lead.
Is this where we're supposed to be?
I'm not very good at adventuring.
No. Can I fly up and see if I can spot the troll anywhere?
Sure, fly up and roll me a perception.
Can I, help them?
Sure, you can fly up as well. You can either roll with advantage or you can both roll.
We'll both roll.
Okay. Nocturne is looking in the wrong direction. And Adonis copies him.
Oh no.
Okay.
So they both fly up, have a look around, come back down, and you guys are pretty sure you're now lost. Like, you can't even see the village at this point.
I ain't see shit.
Anyway.
The only landmark you could currently see is a part of the forest that is on fire.
I found the fire.
That one's pretty noticeable, to put it nicely.
So, status update, guys. I didn't see shit up there.
Oh.
Fire.
I think I read something about this, so can I try for survival as well?
Sure.
We're a bunch of fools.
I don't remember what I read.
To try and like look at your own tracks, you're pretty sure moss grows on the top of a tree. And that's about all you can remember.
So, good news and bad news, guys. I think we're fucking lost.
Can I try rolling survival?
Sure.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Beowulf just looks back at the forest at the footmarks and trudges you've made going through and go, we came from that way, guys.
You know, like how we, like, we walked in one direction and then we got lost and Beowulf is like, hey guys, why don't we just turn around?
Beowulf has literally been leaving physical breadcrumbs on the trail.
So true.
Oh my god.
Guys, we only went in one direction. Maybe we should turn around and walk the other way?
Yeah.
I mean, you'd be following Adonis. It was a good point. There's at least a few loop-de-loops in there at some point.
Yeah, we went upside down for a little bit.
Yeah.
Don't trust me.
You know, like, that Hanna-Barbera, like, the fucking hallway of doors? That's what we were doing.
Yeah, that's yeah. Basically. What I was imagining.
Okay, so I think you should lead it, Beowulf.
Yeah, with Beowulf and lead, you're at least not lost.
Okay, I'll lead the way.
Increases our chances of dying, but...
Yeah. Roll me in as a survival to try and find this troll.
Okay.
Oof.
It's better than what we... It takes a while, and you're a bit... It's a bit harder from coming from the opposite direction you were pointed. But eventually... You kind of feel like you're close, like it should be in this general area, but you can't quite find it.
Okay.
At least anyone who wants to can help me by rolling a, say, let's say perception to try and find the troll. It's the very easy game of Where's Waldo that everyone is failing at.
We're all getting shitty rolls.
It's fine.
I wasn't that shit. Do you see the troll?
Can you show me where the troll is?
I finally got a 19. I'm good.
Joriel and Beowulf, you kind of start hearing like this kind of heavy thudding and grumping sounds, and you can't quite pinpoint them, but you're kind of slowly wandering in that direction. Adonis, you smell something.
You smell
and
the stinky.
And it smells
bird
vile.
Smell things?
Yeah. Oh. It smells putrid and rotten. But probably unwillingly following the scent, you do get to see a troll. In its natural habitat.
It's Shrek!
It is Shrek.
How dare you make us kill our god and savior?
At this point, you are quite far away, and he seemed not to have noticed you. As he is currently just munching on what seems to be the remains of a deer.
Guys, it's stinky. It's so stinky.
Can we try poisoning him? Look. Do we have poison?
No, I only have fire and ice.
I only have smackies.
I only have one thing of fire, and that's it.
That's fine. You only need one thing of fire.
So is he just surrounding a tree and, what, a dinosaur bone?
It's a bone of something. You don't know what, but it's picked clean, whatever it is. The tree seems to have, like, a little enclave in it, which he has made his home. Oh. This is the troll lair.
Can Beowulf step away into a bush for a second and vomit at the smell and the sight?
You can indeed.
Thank you.
He's just in a bog.
He is.
God.
I can make the smell go the other way.
I feel like
currently he seems not to notice you, but if you'd like to get any closer, you would have to roll stealth.
So not me.
Roll stealth. Yeah.
We'll just start firing things at him from here and have him
well,
walk towards
I'm gonna duck into stealth, see if I can ambush him.
Oh.
Oh.
You do so.
Nice.
Let's see. Where? And I just want to, like, probably, like, duck into, like, I guess, like, some bushes here Wait, how far away are we? Jesus Christ, he's far.
Wow. That is a full turn.
This is going to take a while. Because there's not much foliage around him either.
Unless you want to go diving in the water.
Icky, murky water.
It's only stinky.
It's stinky probably because of corpses.
Can't be as bad as how Adonis smells. Ugh.
I bathe every day, thank you.
Adonis, water. I watch you bathe. You do not bathe.
I do too. And I preen. I look.
You roll around in the water.
You take mud baths.
How do you think pigeons bathe?
That's why you're stinky.
I'm not stinky. You're stinky.
I just like sniff my clothes. I'm like, no, these are fresh.
You're stinky.
I mean,
is there showers or like bathing stuff at the village? Nope. Or are we just smelly? Oh, we're all smelly.
Yay, we're smelly. We're smelly together.
Wait, would that make me the cleanest one here?
Yes.
Probably. Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Just imagine Baos with matted fur.
It's like, yeah, it is the equivalent of going to, you know, beat your rocks at the river and filling boiling water on a fire, putting it in a bucket and washing yourself with that.
Wait, I can create clean water.
Yeah. Like you can clean yourself, and I'm just saying like, there isn't like a running shower system, you'd have to like there's a word for it, like sink clean yourself, like you're just there with a bucket of water and cleaning. Bath.
Oh, that's what baths used to be.
Yeah, that's why it's not that. Yeah. You can do that if you have a way of getting the water.
I guess our clothes are very clean.
That isn't Adonis's bath water.
That is true.
So Baos is clean.
I'm clean. I don't think our clothes are, though.
You can go wash them by the river, it's fine. I don't think any of you actually have a spare set of clothes, so.
You guys have clothes.
And I got a macaroni stain on it.
I have some pants.
True. Adonis is barely wearing clothes. Well, there we go. What would we all like to do as this troll continues to eat this deer? He's about halfway through. And he isn't delicately eating it. Like, he's just ripped off an entire leg and started eating it like a turkey leg.
I will
quit and go home. Got it.
Adonis?
Yeah.
How close do you want to get to this guy? Adonis?
Peanut just messaged the group chat saying, did my computer die?
Yes.
Yes.
I've also just seen the picture of female Link, which I just don't... I have no recollection of any of this.
Again, it was in the spinoff.
Hyrule Warriors.
Yeah, which is like Dynasty Warriors.
Oh, yeah. I kind of looked at that game. I was like, eh.
Yeah, I will agree.
She is cute. I wouldn't have said she was female Link. I would have just thought she was a different character, but...
Nope, Linkle.
Linkle.
Linkle. Wait, I like the name Linkle.
Wait, question. Are they actually Link, or are they just...
I think...
Oh, they're Link now!
Wait, we need to let Peanut know that their computer did die.
Oh, I forgot they couldn't hear us.
Wait, yeah, we were just talking.
We're just here, just talking away, thinking they could hear.
Sorry, Peanut.
Oh, right, Hyrule Warriors was the one where Ganon had long hair, and he was kind of hot.
Wait, was it?
Yeah, here, this is what he looked like.
What? I don't remember this.
Yeah, long hair.
Oh, that is that Ganon. I forgot.
And people are like, oh my god, he's hot.
Long hair is hotter.
Yeah, that is true.
I mean, I'm waiting for people for this new Breath of the Wild where, like, people want a younger Ganon.
Granon?
Granon.
Evil baby.
I don't know why younger Ganon turned into Granon for me, but shut up.
Gonna call him Granon from now on.
Granny. Well, I guess we were just waiting on Peanut, because...
I'm just looking at Longhead Cannon, like, he literally just is the exact same guy, but they just drew longer hair on him.
Yeah. I forgot, didn't they add, like, a bunch of, like, they added, like, a Warriors-only villain to this game, didn't they? There's, like, some witch, sorcerer lady?
Yeah. The one that looks like she would belong in Dead or Alive, or...
Yeah, I saw that design, I was like, that is not Nintendo approved.
That, like, she looks like she belongs in, like, Dead or Alive, or, like...
Yeah.
Bayonetta.
Yeah, she looks like a Bayonetta. Or, like, I like the mask. But for, like, a Zelda game, she needs more clothes.
It's like, yes, slay, but, like, baby.
Yeah, it was very, like, when I saw the trailers, I was like, oh, that is a lot of skin.
Yeah, I know. Not a lot of Zelda characters, like, showed that much skin.
Except Rudo. Rudo's naked.
Yeah, that is true.
Yeah, hello. You're back.
Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Okay, I'm on my phone.
What'd you do? Hi, Yuki. Welcome.
My computer is frozen. It's crashing.
Cool. Oh. So in other words, I can't use it when I stream then. Got it.
I mean, you could. Good luck.
We're just talking about hot and inappropriately dressed Zelda characters, apparently.
No, it's fine. I could hear.
But you could hear
us
still?
I had it on speaker on my phone because I figured my computer died.
Oh, gotcha.
Okay, I'm going to put those away now before I just stare at them for too long.
So I don't have visuals. Computer died. But I can try and talk. No, I don't have a game. Fuck. I'm trying to restart the computer so I can get back in. But you guys can keep going. It'll be fine.
If you have stats, you only have to get in close to something and punch them, so I feel like you're fine without being able to see.
I mean, all I was going to say was...
You don't have to carefully position yourself.
I was going to offer invisibility because I could just touch Adonis and then they could sneak up and then just get like a really good clean hit in.
Well, I was going to say, I do have Wind Caller, so I could, you know, try and push him back a little.
But yeah, you can always start firing things and then you can try and push him back.
Yeah. I could stall.
And then when he does get here, you can whack him.
Yeah.
That sounds like a good plan.
All right.
You guys don't come up with plans. What the fuck?
We're smart.
It's not as good as part.
You burnt down 2/3 of a forest.
Okay,
it
see,
was
that was a.
You burnt someone's house and killed his pet spiders and robbed him.
That was our first try, okay?
Yeah, first tries don't count.
You tried to save a farm and instead destroyed the entire farm and gave him cows.
Second I mean, that was count. Technically my fault.
Yeah, that's not even our fault. It's fucking, like, Nobark.
I mean, Nobark destroyed the house, but you all just sat there and watched him destroy the crops.
Look.
I mean, none of y'all stalked me.
Yeah.
I healed the farmer.
You did.
I pet the cow.
You didn't even stop the bandit problem. You just relocated them.
Yeah, and?
We killed some of them.
You killed some of them, yes. Lord. Oh.
That's why we're the last resort.
Yeah, piss the new or whatever the fuck it is.
I mean, if you just keep Googling definitions for that, it just keeps getting better. It's like last resort, last hope. Please, dear God, just the last option available.
I think I'd rather death, but I might as well try these idiots. They were cheap and available. You guys aren't even cheap.
No.
If fucking Nobak feels like you're not getting a lot of money, he threatens to kill the people, so...
It's not that I'm threatening to kill him, I'm threatening to rob him. Then, the more he talks, the more I want to kill him.
Yeah.
But I like him, he's shiny.
You see, I'm only one strand away from just going full bandit mode.
Yeah, I ain't stopping you.
I don't think anyone is.
I'm just zooming. Beos is.
No, yeah, I don't want to see him go that way.
Beos is so nice.
Beos is the only one here with a soul. The rest of you had them at some point, but when you weren't looking, Nobak sold them.
I don't think they got a lot of gold for Adonis's.
Nope. Birds don't have souls.
Of course. They're the government.
Yeah. We're drones. We're not
real. It's government property. It doesn't call for that much.
But yeah, I'd like
any luck, Peanut?
Yeah, a computer's booting slowly. I'll be there in a second if you guys want to start doing stuff.
No.
Okay. If you want to come up with the plan.
Yeah, my plan was to cast invisibility on you for my turn.
Okay, so are we getting Adonis up close, or is Adonis staying here and using his wind to push the fuck away?
I mean, I don't know.
You know he heals, but you don't know how much he heals, so it becomes a question of do you think you can out-damage him with Adonis?
Oh, I really don't know there, buddy.
Yep, so do you think it's better to have Adonis not have him not come close to you, or have Adonis go close to him?
I mean, Juriel said fire. So me thinking we gonna go with fire.
Yeah, because like the plan was to maybe get you close and then I try to be behind you because... yeah, I guess I'll just try to sneak up behind and just like shoot fire into the wound.
I mean, you don't need to get it in the wound, you just need to hit him with it.
Oh, just hit him with it?
Yeah. Put it this way, he only heals like a certain amount. So if he's on fire or has acid on him, his body's healing needs to fight off that instead of the stab wound.
Yeah.
So I would need to get closer if he's 75 feet away. The wind collar thing only goes to 60 feet.
There you go, you can go a little bit.
Yeah. Or I mean, you guys could get him to start coming and I could try and, you know, blow him back, but I don't know who he's gonna go for. He's going like for his all of it. He's going for Noborg. It's good luck, buddy.
He's probably well, smart stealth. Enough to go for the one for shooting fire at him, so.
I mean, yeah, I could be the bait.
You might want to get closer to me, because I only go in a straight line.
Oh, well, I gotta readjust this. And. Wait, oh,
10,
oh,
9, ah, 60.
It's moving! There we go. Oh my god. This thing does not like me. It's not like me moving.
Where are you going?
Go over there.
It's not liking where I'm trying to move it.
Get in your corner!
I am in my corner.
Everyone puts gray in a box.
They do.
If I put five box. Okay. So the plan as I currently understand it is everyone starts shooting the fucker. When he gets within 60 feet, Adonis tries to push him back, and everyone continues just shooting fire at the fucker, until eventually he is dead.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Peanut, you tell me when you're back, and I will get everything ready.
I mean, sorry, phone cut out for a second, because it's funky.
You're funky.
But, I mean, I'm back in the game.
Oh, okay.
I'm here.
I oh yeah, your name's there. I didn't notice.
It's cool.
All right then. Can everyone roll me initiative?
Initiative.
No. Yes, give me a second.
My brain don't work. I forget how to do this every time.
Click on your token and then roll.
My token first.
Token.
Select my boy.
Then initiative.
Select my boy. Fuck? Boy.
Oh, wait.
I'm
gonna do this.
Not letting me click him.
There you go.
You don't get to click your boy.
Apparently not. It's deciding no.
Well, if you just roll, I'll add it on.
Okay. I'm gonna try one more time. Doesn't seem to have worked. Let me just take out.
18?
Did I? Really?
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
For real? Awesome. Fuck yeah.
Okay. Well, in this plan, you can go whichever order you want. basically, this is a surprise round. He has no clue you're there, so everyone's going to be able to go. He'll get hit, and then the next round, he'll actually get to do shit. He'll be too surprised the first round. That is a sneak attack. That is an ambush. So, what are you all doing for your turns?
Could you
do this one in whatever order you want, because I imagine all these things are being shot at once.
Well,
I was just gonna say, I'm gonna ready.
Okay, yeah, you're readying wind.
Yeah.
So my longbow, what is the distance of that? Like, what's my range on that one?
Question. Long, I imagine.
I imagine so.
I think it's well in range, but I'm just checking before I start lying. Mm, 150.
Jesus. Okay, yeah, I can stay well far
back.
Or,
if you want, 600, but then every attack is at disadvantage.
Okay.
So, yeah, it's 150, and anything past that up to 600 you can shoot at, but it's hard to hit.
So I'm well within range. Okay.
Yeah. We were right when they named it correctly when they named it longbow.
So, that means Joriel, you're the one with the fireball, right? Are you in range?
Joriel and Baos, I believe.
Yeah.
I'm not in range. My Sacred Flame is only 60.
Sacred Flame, is, though it has fire in the name as well, is actually radiant damage.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. It's radiant fire, which technically is different.
So, but this is 60.
Yeah. So if you went forward a little bit, you could do it.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't... I guess I could you can start walking back when he gets closer.
That is true. Step up a little bit.
It's a bit icky. The ground gets a bit wetter the closer you get. You kind of get the feeling if you can see like the darker bubbly bit, that would take half your movement to walk through.
Oh god. He feels the bio coming back up his throat. He's like,
and Crow, I'm just assuming before, like, this may be too far ahead, but I'm assuming if we make any evasive maneuvers on the ground, we're going to be at disadvantage.
No.
Really? Okay.
Bad. No. The kind of area surrounding him, like the actual like bog water, is difficult terrain, which just means it takes double your movement to walk through. But you and Donis are fine because you could just fly over it for a start. But no, it's just ground. It's a bit wet, like, but
if we say like I attempt to dodge like the fucking like troll's attack, what would be at disadvantage there?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Hey, Giga Chat.
If you have the dodge ability, you have the dodge ability.
Oh, okay, cool.
I don't know if you have it yet because I don't know what level rogues get it.
I don't fucking know. I'm level 4.
Well, we'll figure that out when we figure it out. Okay, absolutely. So Baos has gone forward, and you're going to Radiant Flame?
Yeah. Should I do the first attack, or does someone else want to do it?
Someone should hit him with the fire.
All this is happening basically at the same time. It's happening in 6 seconds of each other.
Hold on, real quick. Can they light my arrows on fire?
I don't see why not.
Yeah, you know what? Why not?
So why don't I just pair with Baos, and then we go into like a far corner, you light my arrows on fire, and then I shoot the fucking troll with them.
Well, I can do it.
It'd have to be Joriel.
Oh, yeah. Happy Joriel?
Yeah.
But to be fair, no, you have a tinderbox. You, like, sneaking up, you could have started like your own fire.
Do I have a tinderbox?
I assume so. Everyone has a tinderbox or a torch of some sort.
I don't... Unless it's in my thieves' tools.
Yeah, it'll be in like your thieves' tools or one of your packs. You'll have one. Someone will have one they could have given you. It's fine.
All right. I think like I might have a, like, let me look up thieves' tools.
I think thieves' tools come with like a hooded lantern.
Let's see.
Also, it's next level. You get dodge.
So I get scissors, pliers, a small mirror on a metal handle, set of lockpicks, and a small file. So no, yeah. I don't.
Someone would have had them for you. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Well, like, then I could just set my arrows on fire and hit them.
Every other pack as it comes with a torch, which is like oil but still fire, or torches. Like, someone always has some form of fire starting equipment. And if not, you could have just picked up a piece of stick and Joriel could have just set it on fire.
Yeah.
No, I have a tinderbox.
Oh, there you go.
It's in my burglar's pack.
There you go.
Okay, so then I light my arrows on fire and get ready.
Okay, all I'm going to do is that is they're not going to do any extra damage, but the damage to do is going to be considered fire.
Okay.
Wait, I'm still out of range.
Yeah, my firebolt goes 120 feet, so I'm good.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. So, Baos goes first.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Where is it? Hold on.
I think this is a save for him, isn't it? Sacred Flame. It's been like 4 weeks. We don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah.
What? Okay, wait. It's a cantrip?
Yeah.
So, how does the level thing work? Like, the casting for cantrips?
You can cast a certain number of every level, except cantrips, where you can just keep casting.
Okay. Like, what's... like?
It's a thing at the level. When you reach level 5, it does more damage. When you reach level 11, it does more damage again, and so on and so forth. But you're level 4 now, so it still only does the 1d8 radiant.
Okay. So I can cast it at level 4?
No, you can only cast cantrips at base level. That's going off your level.
Okay. What would base level be?
1d8 radiant. He failed his dex save. Takes 3 radiant damage. And his head starts to perk up from eating the steer. Oh, it's a dex save for Fireball too. Oh no, you have to roll to hit. I don't know what I just said spell save in the bottom, I was confused.
Yeah.
Okay, you roll to hit with your Fireball.
Oh, I thought it'd be... Oh, so we're all going at the same time? Okay, okay.
Yeah, yeah, well, this is a surprise round. He doesn't get to react. He's surprised.
So it's got
his entire round is spelled going, what the fuck?
Roll to hit?
Yep.
What was it again? What are we going to roll?
With your spellcasting modifier, let me get your sheet up so I can help.
See the spell save...
This is what happens when we don't, like, I know. Don't play very often. You forget everything.
Forget how to play in a month.
Spell attack, you roll a d20, add 6.
Okay, so d20, add 6. And shwabam.
There should be a way to roll the spell, but I don't know how to do it.
I don't know how to do it through the spell tab.
That hits.
Nice. So now I roll a d10. And it's 1 d10, right? Yeah. 5.
5 fire damage. He does not like that. Okay. And no back with arrows on fire?
Yeah. My arrow's on fire. I want to take a lob shot at him.
I don't know what that is.
I just shoot him.
Okay. You are hidden. This is a surprise. If it hits, that's a crit. It is a sneak attack.
And a sneak attack is what? 2d4? Or 2d6?
You're level 4 now, so let me check. It's still 2d6, but because it's a crit, it is doubled.
So roll 6. Roll it again. Rolling it.
There's a crit. Wait, how did you get this 9?
I got a 9 from clicking the,
Yeah, no, I'm just checking if it rolled the crit for you. Yeah, it did, okay. Okay, so altogether, that is a shit ton of damage. You did 18 damage.
Fuck!
As its head slightly turns, your flaming arrow just kind of shoots through the air and embeds in its eye.
Ooh!
Setting what scraggly bits of hair it has aflame.
Okay, it didn't get him.
Like that. I can do maths. Oh god, I can't do maths. There I can. Okay, I did it. I figured it out. That's fine. And Adonis, you're holding your action to blow it away.
Yes.
Okay.
Now is the actual initiative turn where he actually gets to do stuff, because he was very surprised by this and is kind of offended as you hear words you imagine in Giant relate to some level of swears and slurs.
Oh.
As he just throws this like half like eaten bone of deer just into the swamp ground and just roars at you all. No, back, it's your turn.
Hey, fuck you!
Grogan!
Fuck your mother! I'm gonna kill you! I don't think he speaks English. Kill him. I shoot him again.
Do it.
Base. Alright, let's go.
That hits.
But that was a rapier.
Oh, that was a rapier? Oh, I'm so sorry. I misclicked. Oh.
It's the same modifier.
Oh, okay.
So I'll just take the damage.
Okay.
Because it's a dex weapon. Yeah, nothing would have changed other than the damage.
All right.
Too far. I think they even do the same damage, but shh.
Fuck you, loser.
Oh, no, it did change a little bit, but it still would have, 15 still would have hit. I forget your rapier is actually plus one.
Yeah.
Adonis, you're still holding your action to blow it away?
Yeah.
Okay. Joriel.
Time for another firebolt. Alright, so it's a D20. No, I want a 20.
That doesn't hit.
Oh, well.
Even adding your 6. It hits the tree behind him and just scatters into the wind.
Nice.
Nice. Beos.
Bios.
Another sacred flame.
Say it ain't so.
And that's a D8.
Oh no, it's him that makes a save against the sacred flame, which he fails. Oh. He needs to dodge the flame conjuring in the air.
Oh, oops.
But yeah, he fails. It's just a damage.
Okay.
It's like the difference of Joriel is conjuring a ball of fire and throwing it, while you are just making your god set him on fire.
Oh, okay. Which is interesting, because I'm pretty sure the god I have him with is like the god of peace.
Yep. So, you're killing him in the name of peace, it's fine.
Yeah!
In the name of Jesus!
Fuck. Oh, that's the damage one. Oh no, you did it right. I thought you were going to hit with that free. My apologies.
No, it was the damage.
Okay, that was my fuck up. I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional.
Nah.
Nope, not at all. Okay. Now it's his turn. Kind of looking at you all, kind of upset. You can already, like, see he's been trying to heal, but not really having any effect as he has taken fire damage. As he's gonna just start marching his way. But it doesn't get very far, because swamp. He doesn't like swamp.
He lives in one.
Yeah. Probably wasn't one when he moved in. Let's put it that way.
Oh no, is it our fault?
No. I feel like putrid smell and leaving rotted corpses everywhere didn't help his environments.
Oh, that's fair.
But that's all he can do. Adonis, do you want to use your wind?
Yeah, I was going to say, if he's within 60 feet, let's go for it.
Yeah, he's in 60 feet.
Get him.
Get him!
Get her done!
I don't know what you're doing, so you're going to have to tell me.
It's wind collar. Let me click the thingy if I can get my sheet to work.
The thingy? Oh boy.
The thingy?
Thingy-ma-bobber.
The thingy-ma-bobber-doober. The habaluba-labber.
Yeah. There we go. There's all my notes.
That's a lot. Okay, it's the racial thing that lets you do the thing. You know.
Yeah.
I get it. Okay.
So it's a 60-foot, 10-foot-wide line of air. If he fails a strength saving throw, then he goes 15 feet backwards.
Yeah. I think that's the right distance. Nope. Come on. As this massive pillar of wind emerges from Adonis. What's the save he needs to make? Like, it's strength, but what does he need to beat? Can't see it.
Oh. See.
Any
it
kind
just
of
says
creature...
succeed on the strength straight. It just says succeed on a strength saving throw. I don't have anything else. And then it halves the movement.
I'm going to say it's probably based on wisdom. So I will help figure that out. Because Adonis no do spell.
Yeah, Adonis does not do spells. Adonis just copy and pasted what Google said.
Google lied to you.
Oh, well.
Well, he rolled an 8, so I don't think it's going to make a difference anyway. Even with his quite high strength, let's, for now, say that fails. So he gets pushed 15 feet back. Okay, he's only going to go 10 feet back because the storm portal also doesn't help pushing him. But going forward, everything going forward is also difficult terrain as he has to move through this wind.
Yes.
Okay. And it kind of helps the smell.
Just a little bit.
Thank gosh.
It would put him off if he was on fire, but he's not actually on fire. You're just constantly burning him. No, back. It's your turn.
I shoot him with a flaming arrow.
Do it.
I will.
Unfortunately, damn. The arrow goes into this wall of wind and just the current just knocks it completely off.
Do I have another chance?
Sorry, buddy.
Nope.
I retreat.
Retreat!
I take a couple steps back. I retreat.
Adonis.
Adonis just keeps the wind going. Let's see. I think, isn't it concentration? So, like, I can't do anything else, can I?
No, it's concentration, but even at that, you could still punch and stab and do other things as long as you don't cast another spell. And you don't have spells, so.
Yeah. That's pretty.
You get hit, you'll have to make a save to not lose concentration, but yeah, you're fine. You can throw things, you can...
Okay, I'm going to show one, so I could do the light crossbow thingy, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let me use that.
Basically the same thing as like Nocturne, as you kind of you lift up the crossbow, you try and put the arrow in it, and before you put the arrow in the crossbow, the wind just grabs it and it's just gone. The arrow does hit him, but like sideways, and like just tink! It's just being pushed against his chest and it's just there. That's his now.
He gets a pointy stick.
Yeah. Joriel.
Fire
bolt. You do almost chase after the arrow because the arrow end is metal and is tiny shiny.
More firebolt time. And
firebolt.
Oh.
Also kind of try and throw it into this wind and the wind just extinguishes it.
Oh.
The stinky wind, it betrays me.
The wind is not stinky, the wind is blowing away the smell. Beos.
And I use Sacred Flame.
This is the most... This is the most efficient way I've ever seen people kill one. apparently, your god cannot hear you over the wind.
And the wind is not
your
helping
god
us.
God cannot hear you. That's metal.
This is fine. Can't get closer, though, right?
He's gonna go closer.
Oh.
That's as close as he gets.
Oh.
Oh wait, sorry. That's as close as he gets because he's walking against this wind and the trudging through the swamp, and he is not making any progress. And next turn, he might get blown back again. no back.
Shoot at him again.
Okay. He didn't take any fire damage. He's gonna heal.
Oh, shit.
Shoot him. Do it. Fucking dare you. Great. Fine.
Did I hit?
No.
Damn.
I will say you now notice with the arrows going through the wind, the flame on the arrows is extinguished.
Oh, shit.
That's not good.
But you could just fly up and avoid that.
Can I take to the sky?
Yeah. You have wings. That's what they're there for.
Yeah, I'm going to take to the sky. And I guess that's it.
Adonis.
Adonis.
Adonis is thinking entirely too hard.
You can just see the blood vessel almost popping as they concentrate on wind. It's just their wings just flapping furiously. You're going to try another crossbow?
Yeah. That's what I got.
Nope!
Fuck.
Jor-El. As you witness some of his wounds slightly close from not taking any fire.
How far is this again?
He is 40 feet away from you.
Oh, okay. Alright, more fireball.
45 feet. Fireball!
Wait, he didn't slide back any? Or is he gotta wait till it goes back to him?
Oh yeah, that's your turn, yeah, sorry. Made that one perfectly fine.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Well, that one hit.
Yeah, 20.
So you can double the damage.
Or
double the dice roll.
I gotta roll again, don't I?
Yeah. Well, it's up to you, but I feel like you're gonna want to roll again. You can either double the number you roll or double the number of dice. So six fire damage.
It was an attempt, okay?
Hey, it was better than nothing, and he stopped some healing. Beos.
Sacred flame. Yay.
That's a natural one. Your god heard you.
Thank you, god.
Why can't I? There we go. 7. Thank you, god. I know you don't like hurting people, but he deserves it. Now it's his turn. Getting closer.
Oh boy.
No bark. All bite.
You will never believe what I'm about to do.
Run. Flee. Cower.
Almost. I'm not quite there yet. I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh!
Fly up. Very and novel. Shoot him. What are you doing?
That one hits. That's 5 damage.
It's like I aimed it into like in front of the wind. I was like, oh shit, there's wind. Leads it a little.
Adonis.
Debating. I can walk while casting the wind thing, right?
Yeah, I think you can change its direction. That's why I made this pillar, so we could very easily remember where the fuck it is.
Okay. How far away is he?
He is currently 25 feet away.
Okay, I can walk that far.
Yeah, you can. You can walk a lot further than... Well, you can fly a lot further than that.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll fly in the wind.
Well, the wind's always in front of you. The wind is always coming from you, so if you fly, the wind is just going to be ahead of you. Adonis constantly trying to chase the wind and catch up with it.
Okay, I'm gonna get close. I'm gonna try a big boy smacky.
A big boy smacky.
A big smack. Does that work? 23 hit.
Yeah, no, that hits.
4 slashing damage.
Oh yeah, that is one thing. Which you've. I don't know if you've done it on purpose or have just been big brain. You can't rage while you're concentrating on this.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I forgot about that for a bit. But 4 slashy
damage. I did not. 4 slashy damage.
Big brain. kind of looking kind of hurt. He doesn't like what's happening right now. I have had a lot of players fight trolls, and this may not be the most cinematic fight, but it's definitely the people who've struggled the least with trolls so far.
What do you know? The dumb bird had a good idea.
Let's go.
Let's go. Jor-El. Oh wait, I have to roll his strength save. Nope, he's fine.
Alright. Oh boy. Well, time for a, you guessed it, another fire. Actually, he is really close.
Is he?
I don't know.
I've noticed.
Oh, he's not close enough. Damn. Actually,
you can go a bit closer.
I don't know. I got an idea. I got an idea. I want to do this.
Oh, that's a good one. Constitution saving throw. That's a 9. A 14?
Yeah.
Just beats it.
So.
He is unaffected.
He is unaffected?
Yeah.
Damn. Well, this is spooky.
He's very constitutional. He likes the Constitution. His name is right there under John Hancock. That's what the Constitution is, right?
Not American. Then I would like to run over this way. And that'll end it.
Okay. He did take fire damage from Nobak, so that's fine. Beos!
I don't feel like I have to say what I'm doing. Maybe
asking him politely not to hit you?
Yeah, you know.
If you had the scroll of comprehend languages, you would have understood what he was saying.
Well, we didn't get.
You couldn't have talked back to him, but.
Well, I told him, fuck you, I'm gonna kill him.
You did. He did not understand.
Oh, okay. We can just.
They were just yelling at each other.
Yeah. I feel like this troll understands Nobak's energy, but doesn't understand common. Alright. He failed that save. He's not very good at those saves. Somehow. And he takes 1 damage. Woo. You say woo, but the amount of times things are alive is like 1 HP. That one, it does all add up. Now it's his turn. Ah, Adonis. Brave, brave Adonis.
Very dumb Adonis, it's fine.
Does a 13 hit you?
No! Okay. Ha!
Does a 25 hit you?
Fuck, yes.
And does a 23 hit you?
Yeah.
No.
How many hits am I taking?
2.
That's 2?
2. He tried to hit you 3 times.
Oh. Is that all the damage?
You take 21 points of damage as he tries to bite you and you kind of dodge that, and then he just claws you twice.
Oh, fun. I need a calculator because I'm bad.
Oh.
So 21?
21.
Okay.
No bar.
That hurt.
You'll never believe what I'm about to do.
Arrow.
Buddy.
Arrow.
I will believe that you were missing with that arrow.
I believe I'm running away again.
Adonis.
Adonis pulling back some. I guess I would hope I could hit him first.
Try it. That hits.
Thank God. 12. 12 damage.
12 is a lot of damage.
Take the damage.
Oh, that's wrong number. I almost didn't heal him enough. And strength save.
Oh, heck yeah. Wait, do I get an attack of opportunity?
No, because he didn't willingly move, you pushed him.
Alright.
He just kind of rolls around and is all covered in this gloopy mud as he just kind of literally like stumbles backwards. Joriel!
Get him.
Will I be able to guess what you do?
You know. So he's still. You know what? Actually, they're all the same amount of damage. That's 15 feet. Hold up. No, at the.
No, you said hold up, so I just copied you. You seemed cool, so I just
hey, Adonis.
You did.
Hey.
I yell out, do you want to be invisible?
I mean, I'm kind of okay.
I mean, I don't know
he'd
if
also,
that...
He'd also be visible again the next time he hit it.
I mean, I didn't know if he would be able to get advantage to go to a better spot.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, I will do Firebolt once more.
Firebolt. I mean, you also know if this Firebolt doesn't hit, he'll heal again.
Yeah, true. Back.
He heals again. Oh. Well, he will on his turn. Beos!
Okay, how much health does Adonis have left?
Not enough to take all three hits, but I'll be okay. Maybe.
Maybe, question mark. You can start walking back.
I'm trying to weigh if I want to heal Adonis or do fire damage, and he hasn't received any fire damage this round, has he?
No.
No.
So heal Adonis, I'll stop him healing.
Okay. Stop him healing. Do it.
I'll get you.
I'll be good.
Is this your radiant thing?
Yeah, sacred flame.
Okay, that doesn't stop him healing because it is radiant damage.
Oh.
But he makes a save anyway, so.
Damn it!
That's the first time he's made your save. It's fine. He's gonna use all his might to walk back to Adonis. You can just see him struggling against this wind. Oh, one thing, Adonis, can you make me two con saves?
Oh, no.
To see if you keep the wind.
I should have healed.
Yeah, that's fine. You keep the wind.
Oh, I don't have to roll again?
No, those are two. That's fine. Every time you get hit, you need to be either half the damage or 10, depending which one's higher. So you just needed to beat 10, because those were two hits that hit you for 21 damage. First hit against you is a 15.
Yeah, it hits.
Then a 14.
Okay, my armor class is 14, so would that be like near miss?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
It needs to beat the armor class or higher. All three hit. Love it.
Oh boy.
I mean, the bite does less damage than the other ones. But altogether, that's 5d6. You take a lot of damage.
Is it 23 or is it more?
Before I add the modifier, it's 23.
What's the modifier?
The modifier is +4 for each one of those attacks.
+4 times 2, that's another 12.
So that's 35 points of damage.
Oh boy, I'm down.
This is why you rage. And when you go down...
I have to focus!
No, yeah, the wind was a better idea. But this is why barbarians, like, have a rage. They have a wall of hit points and they half most of it. But...
Yeah.
This is what happens. The wind goes down, so does Adonis.
Adonis flopping like a fish in the mud.
Just kind of floating their face just in this bubbling liquid. No bark.
Shit. I shoot him.
Okay.
With a flaming arrow.
If Adonis was still up, you'd have sneak attack, but he isn't, so you don't. Fire arrow.
Fuck!
It doesn't know, because that would actually cause damage. I was going to say it lands on Adonis, but no.
Please don't!
Yeah, no.
Well, it gets about halfway to him and the fire just actually burns up the arrow and just doesn't reach.
Damn, these are cheap pieces of fucking arrows.
Well, you bought bulk. Joriel.
Hit him, buddy, hit him. Don't make my efforts in vain.
I mean, I guess I have to hit because I was gonna scream out at Baos, if they could get you or not. Yeah, fireball.
Baos can heal. It's established. We know.
I know, but I just have Spare the Dying, so like that'll at least get Peanut stable.
True.
But I don't want to get close, so Firebolt.
Fuck him! You don't need Adonis. That's a natural 20.
Hey, let's go!
Damage. Are you doubling the dice or doubling the number?
I am doubling the number.
I figured you were on that one, but it's more for like, as soon as I know what a player's doing, I'm like, I'll make them stick to it.
So do I roll the D10 again?
No, I'm just asking you as a player, when you get crits, would you rather double the number or double the dice?
Double the dice. Or double
okay,
the number.
Roll the dice again. Double the number, okay.
Okay, sorry.
I'll try and make you stick to that.
Okay.
So you can't just choose the most thing you want, but that is 20 points of fire damage.
Let's go.
This guy is not happy right now as he's kind of slumping his arm, just kind of... Actually, oh shit, that was a lot of damage, actually. Roll me a d20.
Okay. Oh.
4. Okay, nope, nothing happens. He takes the damage, but there's a chance if you do a lot of damage to him, you might chop some bits off.
Oh, that's cool.
Joriel.
Hello?
I don't know why I said Joriel. Baos. I was reading the bottom of the list, not the top of the list.
Okay, so since Adonis is down, I'm guessing there's nothing I can do?
If you heal them, they would get back up.
Okay.
Nope.
If they gain at least one hit point, they're back up and can run around.
Okay, I can do that.
You can. It's what you're best at. That and baking. And just being an adorable himbo.
I'm trying to... It would be healing word, right?
That is a way of doing it, yeah.
Okay.
You just yell, get better, you fuck, and he does.
Okay, no, he wouldn't say that.
Alright, you're not no back.
Yeah.
Please get better. Pretty please.
Pretty please. So
pretty please.
Do I roll the 1d4?
You do.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Well, it's something. I'm alive.
Well, it's 1d4 plus your spellcasting modifier, which to you is wisdom?
Yes.
So you add your wisdom to it. The small number, not the big number.
Wait, like size-wise or like number-wise?
Number-wise. Because I don't know which one you put it in.
It's the big box, right?
Some players put it this way, some... No, it's the big box. It's up to. So, yeah, that's why I was asking. Some players like to put the big number in the big box, and some people like to put the modifier in the small circle, so that's why I was checking. There is not an established way. People like to be weird.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, so you heal 3 hit points.
Something.
I'm alive!
I'm alive! I'm dead again. I'm alive again! I'm looking at you. Well,
can
you're
I play
alive.
Dead? Can I play dead?
You know what? Roll me deception. I'll allow you to try.
Oh, God. Oh, this is not going to be a good roll.
I'm going to see if he believes you. He doesn't believe you.
Fuck!
However, he doesn't care.
Okay.
He's going to try and walk past you. You do get an attack of opportunity if you want.
Yes. Great axe, buddy.
As he My is buddy, old pal. Fucking going for Joriel.
I must say, I don't like this.
You've been throwing fire at him. He's not dumb. I mean, he's not that dumb. That misses.
I mean, yeah.
Well, you were too busy playing dead. So he does get to Joriel. Hi, Joriel.
Hi.
That hits.
That's not...
That hits.
Bro. I'm go ahead and just let you know. I have 29 hit points.
That's fine.
Oh, wow. I'm actually alive.
Yeah. Well, I still have to add the modifier.
Oh.
20. Shit. He literally does exactly 29.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, 17 plus 12 is 29, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I did tell you the troll. Well, I did tell you the troll was difficult.
It didn't be that hard.
Well, no back.
I'm gonna do something very novel.
Oh.
You ready?
Yeah. There's this troll. I don't think you're ready for this. Like dragging his foot.
I'm gonna shoot him.
That hits. 8 damage. That is is exactly what you needed. How'd you kill him?
In the stomach.
This flaming arrow just goes into his stomach, and you can just kind of see the flame and ember kind of spread as whatever vile stomach insides he has are apparently quite flammable. As his inside of his body just starts to glow more and more and more. As small, the cuts he has open from the wounds, it's just that extruding flame as he just drops and continues to burn.
Yeah, get...
Wait, don't we need the bits and bobs?
Yeah, we need the bits and bobs. If he's on fire, we need to get the bits and bobs.
Someone put some water on him.
All I have is some ice spells after this.
Freeze him.
I don't think you realize ice and fire do not mix.
Then put them out.
We can drag him to the sludge.
Yeah, I'm still down.
We can drag him to the sludge.
Drag him to the sludge.
He's on fire.
I don't have anything. All I can do is create food and water.
Wait, can't you like pour water on him? Don't anybody got a canteen?
Create water.
Wait, yeah, create water.
Drag him into sludge.
But he's on fire.
You could just pass him down. He's not like massively on fire.
Yeah, you're.
Yeah, quickly.
The
stop
bubbly fat. Touch it.
Pat him down. That'll be fine. You can extinguish
his
flame.
Does he just smell like burning garbage?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he totally does.
Oh he smells vile. But
hey, how
are
we packing him up?
The splendid corpse of a troll.
Well, Adonis is fine. Adonis is gonna go look for stuff.
Okay.
I'm still here.
Investigation to look for stuff. Yep. Joriel is still dying.
I'll take care of Joriel.
I can't help you, buddy. I might as well go do something. God damn it, I'm stupid.
Hello, stupid.
You were away. You don't find anything in this sludge. Are you healing Joriel? Was that Baos?
Yes.
Okay. Roll the d4. Again, you heal 3 health, Joriel.
Boom.
But it makes you up and about.
Yay. I just like win. So I'm like, please. What happened? Did we win?
We won.
Let's
you got
go.
Him, buddy.
Baos and Joriel, who are like between this troll corpse, you do see he starts to heal again.
Put him back on fire.
Can we just make eye contact and be like, oh no.
Terrible. Yeah, you just make, oh no, eye contact.
Quick, someone take an ear.
And just axes him.
Yeah, lop off his head.
Yeah, just do that. Cut his head off.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm looking to see if I have torches. I have torches. Can I just like light a torch on fire and stick it in him?
Yeah. You just run up and start lighting a torch.
Keep him on fire.
If you burn him, you get no bits.
That is true.
Cut an ear off. Can we do that?
Yeah, you can cut bits off.
Yeah, cut a bit off.
Currently, Adonis has just stuck a flaming torch in his like the hole in his chest.
I'll put it like right side up, like he's a candle holder.
Oh.
Keep burning, buddy. Don't worry.
Okay, so you're chopping an ear off?
Yeah, as a bounty.
Okay, it's bits you need. Do you think ear is the magical part of a troll?
I think don't know what bones. The magical part of a troll is. Can we roll for that?
Yeah, roll me nature or arcana.
I will roll the arcana.
I give someone help.
Okay.
Not Juriel.
Oh, I got it.
I mean, you know about what's valuable. You've seen people sell these things at markets. Normally, monsters, it's some form of thing that gives them their power, like the thing on a dragon that would allow them to breathe. Honestly, it was a troll. Pretty much any part of their body.
Okay, so let's just start quartering him and just butcher him.
The thing with any part of the troll's body, though, is even the ear, given enough time, will regenerate another troll body.
Fuck.
How do we fucking suspend this fucker?
You just gotta light it on fire every now and then.
I mean, it'll take a while if you just take a small part or chop him up into small bits, so just get them to the guy in time and don't worry about it, I guess.
Okay, let's just take his fingers then. Ears and fingers. Chopping. The more that we have, the more that we can sell.
Yeah.
Ears, fingers, and toes?
Ears, fingers, toes, nose.
Shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes.
Take his tongue. What about his teeth? He got any gold teeth? I got some pliers.
Roll me investigation.
Okay.
I like how you're giving us the opportunity for fucking gold teeth on a troll.
Damn it.
No, because I know
what's was cover your eyes.
Yeah, he's currently like turned away, so vomiting in a bush.
He doesn't have gold teeth, but looking near the back, like where our molars would be, he does seem to have like a purple glittering tooth.
Can I extract it?
Shiny?
I extract it with my pliers from my thieves' tools.
Okay. It is a amethyst. You'd know it'd be worth around 15 gold.
I don't want this.
Shiny!
I do a coin flip of it towards Adonis.
Yes.
Just pecks out the air.
15 gold? I got better things to do with my time.
Yeah. It's like a small amethyst, but he either inserted it as a tooth or it just got stuck there and he left it.
Alright.
Okay, so you chopped off all his fingers, toes, ears, and any small body part you could find. Is the thing I've gotten.
Yeah, we just butchered him.
Okay, and then set the rest of his body on fire.
Giga Chad.
Okay. Well, the troll is dead. The forest is safer? Question mark? What would you all like to do?
Let's go home.
Let's go home.
Yeah, can we go home?
I'm limping, please.
I just wanna go home.
I'm actually really good right now.
Fuck you.
You never got hit.
Really bad. Baos never got hit either. Baos is just bad emotionally.
But I'm helping.
This is bullshit.
I'm literally shooting him.
On a side note, I did offer invisibility for you, Adonis.
It wouldn't have helped. I would have smacked it. He would have known.
That's fair.
So, hoveling your way back to the village, almost every step, Joriel is just ow, ow. Ow!
We don't got any crutches, sorry.
Yeah, who's carrying these troll bits?
Not there.
I'll carry them.
Adonis, every now and again, you notice some of them are trying to, like, grow towards each other.
Oh,
like, they are growing incredibly slowly. Like, it would take months, if not more, to regrow an entire troll body. But they are still healing.
Cinch the tips a little.
Just every now and again, just put him in the fire. Okay.
I still haven't let George, man. I'll take it with me.
Yeah?
We'll
eventually, you return to the village. The cart is still there. He's mostly undisturbed by the villagers who do not have the funds. Surprisingly.
I wonder why they have no money.
Can I think about pickpocketing?
You can think about pickpocketing.
Can I roll for a pickpocket?
You can roll sleight hand for a pickpocket. Are you just pickpocketing like the two villagers that are at the cart?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Are you going for trinkets or money?
Yes.
Pick.
Fuck! Okay, trinkets.
Trinkets? Okay, you get a small amulet off one of them that seems to have a family photo inside. Silver could have some value. And a key off one of the other. A key to what? You don't know.
Based. Okay, cool.
Could just be the house. Could be something else.
Sweet. I'm gonna rob them later.
You just stole someone's family photo.
Eh, I could probably take out the photo and just, like, sell, like, melt down, like, the gold or whatever the fuck the amulet is.
Looking at the photo, you stole it off one of the hunters, and it's a photo of the other hunter, so.
I throw the photo out.
Yeah, just on the ground. It's fine. He sees him every day. You don't need a photo.
Yeah, of course not.
It's fine. You don't need a photo. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay.
I just kind of run up to the shopper. Hello, friend. I have things for you, and I dump out all the troll bits.
Which is still just trying to go. Yosha just sort of looks at him like, oh, okay, that's a troll.
Yeah!
How much do you want for its bits?
He kind of just like, well, one bit is all I need. I don't know why you brought so many.
More than merrier.
Take all of them, keep them.
It's gonna just keep growing. It's a very good ingredient.
Not unless you cauterize it every now and then, right?
I'm just gonna put it in a jar of acid. The trick is getting the acid is he just right so he doesn't heal, but doesn't burn.
Well, think about it like this, Mr. Salesman. You can just sell him to other people now.
I'm gonna.
Huh?
I'm gonna, unless you want to keep bits of trolls.
No, thanks. We were thinking that since you can buy these from bulk, all you gotta do is just trade some items.
Can you teach me the acid trick, though?
Would you rather... I make the acid myself, so I don't know.
I don't know. Do you want to do it to a whole troll body?
You set that. If you did not set that thing on fire, I would be looking behind you right now.
We set that thing on fire. I promise you. I ought to know. I shot it with a bow of flaming arrows.
Last I heard, Peanut left a fucking torch in its chest, so it's probably fine. Probably.
Hopefully. If Hopefully. It isn't, it's not our problem. We can always move.
Yeah, you killed it once. It's not your fault. It's now weirdly angry at this town for no apparent reason.
Of course not.
Yeah.
God, I hate you.
Because we were never in this town.
You were never there.
We weren't here.
What about all those witnesses? Liars, I tell you.
Dead.
Lord, I hate all of you.
We'll just destroy the town just to cover our tracks. We'll go full Diavolo.
Just leave Daisy, Jerry, and Dolores, and we're good.
Yeah, it's fine. Would you like to return the armor, or take it off your total?
Why am I giving it back to you?
Giga Terror.
It was insurance. I'm asking if you want to keep it or trade it in to have something else. Like, if you know, maybe you didn't like how it worked. Maybe you'd rather trade it for something else. I don't know.
I mean, I kind of did die. So your armor
sucks.
Well, it
clearly... Yeah, you can give it back if you want.
Clearly, that's a skill issue.
I would like...
I mean, it is taking 3,000 gold off the total I'm giving you if you keep it.
I would like to trade it in for another item. Okay.
I mean, I'm just gonna give you the... You want items or money?
Oh.
Well, I know you might like the sticky, friend.
Well, given how, like, your payment for us... You're paying us for the quest, and we're also selling you more of the troll bits. That should count for something.
I'm just paying you for the troll bits. I don't really. I mean, for all I care, that troll's still alive.
Listen,
you could have chopped off an arm and left.
There's a fee. We're part of a guild.
I died out there.
And this isn't a guild job. That That's why I gave you the armor. We talked about this. That's how I gave you the armor.
The pigeon and I died out there. I want to get more.
Dead people don't talk.
I'm getting a little bit angry.
No, God!
Can I try to use it?
I don't know.
God, please, no!
If you be my friend, I forgive you.
No!
What are you trying to use on him?
I'm trying to use just a charisma skill.
I was trying to intimidate.
Like persuasion, deception,
you know
something.
Both of you do it with disadvantage. Because one of you is trying to persuade and the other one's trying to scare at the same time.
Oh.
So he has no fucking clue what's going on. He is kind of scared at of the tiefling right now. He's like, I'm sorry you died, but that's why I gave you the armor. Look, I'll throw in a little extra, okay? But I warned you it was dangerous. You picked your target. I'm not to blame.
No. Just a little fee. Just a little.
A little extra. He feels bad.
Just a little. We're not asking you to break the coin here. We're not asking you to break the bank here.
I'll throw in 250 more gold.
That works for me.
And I'm very sorry that you almost died, but please stop saying you died because dead people don't talk. Much.
How do you know?
Unless you're a necromancer.
I mean, I might be. You don't know.
And I don't really care. You're going to come back
here.
I mean,
we killed one of those too.
I mean, this is a profitable exchange. If you guys keep bringing me monster bits, I'll keep coming back.
More bits and bobs.
Bibs and bobs.
Bibs and bobs.
Is that his name, Bits and Bob?
We're going to call him that.
You can call him whatever you want.
Bits and Bob.
Bits and Bob. Anytime you call him that, he will correct you, but I feel like you're just going to ignore it.
Yeah, it's just like he's going to actually, my name is, and we cut him off.
Stop, Bits and Bobs. It's Yosha. Yeah, okay, Bits and Bobs. Hey, let's go see what Bits and Bobs got. It's
Yosha.
Yeah,
I got you a phoenix feather.
All right. So, does the group want magic loot or coinage?
Magic loot.
So, we have to, like, take the reward of whatever he's giving us and not individually?
If you take the gold, he's going to give you a lump of gold. If you take the magic loot, he's going to basically give you an amount of gold to spend at his shop, which is slightly more than the gold he can give you.
Wait, so if we take the gold, is that just store credit?
If you take the gold, you're just getting gold. If you take the magic items, he's giving you slightly more value.
He's giving you store credit.
Okay. Yeah, he's giving you store credit more than the gold value.
Okay, how much is the store credit?
For the troll, because I had it done per challenge rating, it was 5,000 gold.
Is that just for the troll, like, bits in its entirety, or is that just for one bit?
That was just for its entirety.
Okay, 5,000 gold.
3,000 of that is already gone on the plus one armor.
So we have 2,000.
Wait, hold on. That was the gold value. For the credit, you are getting... Hold on, sorry. I've confused myself now, because fucking Joriel also convinced him to give you more money. I'm going to get my calculator out, because I'm being dumb. Okay. No, I still did the math wrong.
This is why you're Welsh and not a mathematician.
Exactly. I'm Welsh, not a mathematician, goddammit. Store credit, he will give you 5,750 gold. Gold, he will give you 5,250 gold. The 250 is because Joriel scared him and died.
Okay. Since that, like, if it's going to be just for the entirety, for the entire party for us to split, there's not really much for me to get then. So I'll just, like, take my share of gold and then I'll bow out.
He will not give gold. You either pick one or the other.
Wait, I can't just be like, hey, can I just, like, get my share of gold and leave?
Nope. Because that makes it difficult for me as a DM to figure out your proportions.
Oh, yeah, just division.
But it's division of a number that he wouldn't give you in gold.
Okay.
I mean, they can figure out what your value of the gold is and just take that out of everything. You get about 1,000 gold.
Let's just
look. If you want, you can have 1,000 gold, and then everyone else has just 1,000 gold less to spend.
Let's just I don't know. What do you guys think? I don't want to make the fucking decision here.
I'm fine with the trinkets.
I like the trinkets.
All right, let's get the trinkets.
You want the trinkets?
All right. I can't remember, Jor-El. Did you give the armor back, or were you keeping it?
Considering that I sold you my old armor, that was my reasoning why I was getting upset.
He'll trade you back.
Okay, yeah. I'll take that back, and I'll go back down to a 12. I'll see if it just go back to 29.
There should be, like, a shopkeeper who comes around here and be like, rent a armor! Rent a armor!
That would be a good business practice. Let's go.
Honestly, like, adventuring equipment in D&D is fucking insane. Like, a commoner makes, like, apparently, like, 1 silver a fucking month, but your armor is at least 10 gold.
We got a fucking blockbuster of armor.
Yeah. Okay. Well, would you like the list of magic trinkets?
Do you write them down? I cannot remember when you say it verbally.
Okay.
You have a stick that do expandy long boy, a stick that stay in place and can't move, and I forgot the potions.
Wow. A
strong drinky boy.
Hello, Rez. How y'all doing? Hello, Raiders. My name is Gray. I'm a smart language cafe. Drinky boy. We're playing D&D, and thankfully, I survived. I died.
I'm just going to put them all in the chat.
I did not do good in combat. I tried to light Shrek on fire, and I took a lot of damage. Report a question. What's the question? What's the question,
yeah.
Rez?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it was blue, I didn't know if I was just sending it to the GM.
Is it per burb? Okay, which burb? There's two burbs. Cutie or Peanut? Which one?
That's the thing that lets you cast wild cantrips.
Oh.
The wife? Okay. Also, sorry everyone, I've been a little bit quiet. Like, I'm kind of low energy right now because I am very seedy. Because I drank a gigantic milkshake that was super rich in sugar, and I'm really sleepy. I know it's not the high energy stream y'all wanted for my last stream for a while. But yes, Rez, what is the question? Hello, everyone. Be sure to grab a snack, take a seat, and get comfy, as well as get some water. Does Gray make the burp noise when they wake up? Hey, Peanut.
Hmm?
I got a question from my chat.
Oh, boy.
Does Gray make the what the noise a cat makes when they wake up? Yeah, that one. I don't know how to... I can't roll my R's.
Yeah, exactly. You can't make that sound. You can't roll
R's. I just go meow.
You just wake up and go, meow.
No, you make weird throat squeak sounds.
With throat squeaks?
I like to imagine Grey wakes up and make cute sat noise and Nocturne just wakes and goes, sup, fuckers. Like, just sits up just 90 degrees like, sup, fucks.
Gray makes, like, the, like, she yawns and does, like, this weird throat squelchy sound that drives me absolutely
I don't do it on purpose.
But it's fine.
But then I try to be cute afterwards.
The mesophonia. Also, her breath reeks in the morning.
Love you, too.
It's about, like, a cat who just cleaned their bum hole with their tongue.
You're exposing everything.
Oh, no.
I don't talk about you being stinky.
I mean, you can talk about how I start waking up in the morning. I just stick my armpit in your face.
You do.
What the fuck? There you go. Those are the magic items in chat. If you need to remember what they do.
There you go. Chill and eat lunch. Okay, Rez. Thank you again. Appreciate it. Hope you have an awesome, lovely day.
Let you breathe anywhere.
Oh, yeah. I like that one. Then I could live in my well and just like.
You could live under the well. Currently, you're on top of the well. With this, you could live in the well. It also gives you advantage on saving throws made against, like, spells like Cloud Kill or Stinking Cloud.
So, to double check, did we get one apiece or nah?
You're just getting that amount of money. It's up to you what you spend it on.
Wait, but what's the value of everything so we would know?
That is something I should also probably put in chat.
Still same order.
I have it in my head, but I was just being a bit dumb.
Yeah, let's go in order of the way it is in chat.
Okay. Give me a hot second to, you know, actually write it all down. Uh,
Hi, Uzi.
Hi.
You know, I don't even, at this point, I don't even know if you could spend all that money if you wanted to.
I mean, I don't think we have that much money, do we?
Well, at this point, I think you could buy everything he's got and have some left over.
Wait, how much do we have?
5,750.
I think we could literally just buy everything with that, right?
I mean, I only have 5 gold.
Yeah, but this is the store credit.
Oh. I mean, yeah, we could just buy everything.
All right, let's do it.
Unless there's like Crow pops out once like 10,000 gold or something like that.
I mean, I'm currently considering giving him more because of how much money you got, but.
So far, everything that Crow's written down, we're at 1,250.
Oh.
Hold on.
Okay, Cutie keeping up with all of the prices.
Cutie's smart.
We'll make sure we get our.
Yeah, his shop. Nothing's particularly out there. The rarest thing he had was the armor.
Well, that's dumb.
We're currently at.
Well, because he was a traveling merchant. I didn't want to give you all fucking like the most powerful thing right in the beginning, did I?
Fine.
Well, I want two things if nobody else wants things.
I feel like you could just buy everything and have some left over.
Or just buy everything and we divvy up the goods?
Yeah. Works for me.
Damn. Let's go. Haste.
Yeah, it's 1,775 in total.
The armor is 3,000.
Oh, where did? Oh, my bad. I apparently misclicked the math. Hold on. 1,000. Slash 500. 100. Slash 150. Slash 200. Slash 400. Slash 50.
I like cutie math voice.
That's 4,475.
I'm going to see if he magically got more items during that time.
Bruh.
Dude!
Look, I fucked up, okay? Just let me fix my fuck up.
The players have to pay for the DM's mistake.
Oh.
This I mean, you can buy more of it. I'm just, I may be adding more to his inventory so you could actually spend all of the money.
Okay.
He's literally pulling it out of his ass.
Yep, he made it in your absence. It's fine.
Deus Ex Machina, let's go.
Also, Adonis, why are you all the way down there?
That's where the cart is.
I'm at the cart.
Oh, I guess we do need to move.
I mean, I don't care. You guys just like to move yourselves around, so I'm just like, yep.
No, I want the interaction. I gotta be there.
Gotta be there. Give me something worth some fucking money. God, this random generator just does not like giving you good shit. Oh,
on, give me something. It's literally just giving me the same shit over and over again. There we go. There is a wand of polymorph. No, there isn't. Because you couldn't afford that anyway. Oh. DM is unprepared. Do, 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 do. Sure, let's see what this is. I am very sorry about this, but shh.
You're fine.
You're good. Hello, Salix. Hello, everyone. My name is Gray. I'm a cat. Welcome to the cafe. Hello, General What. Thank you for joining the cafe.
We're waiting. I'm playing.
We're playing
D&D. How'd you make no evil, the fucking ROM hack game.
We broke our DM. Our DM didn't know that we were gonna be able to afford everything.
God damn.
But I died against Shrek. Just so y'all know, I fought Shrek and Shrek kicked my ass. But we killed him, and now we sold all his parts.
Is it like glue?
Nope, it's the opposite.
I was hoping to be a glue stick.
While holding the item, you can use it to basically help you escape from being paralyzed, restrained, or grappled.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I am Grease Pig.
Yeah, you become a Grease Pig.
Nice.
How much is that one worth?
One is worth.
Oh, good. I'm glad you could be here, Salix. Appreciate it. Again, everyone came in from Salix's streams and such. Sure to grab a snack, take a seat, get comfy and all that, as well as go get some water, go stretch, do what you got to do. And thank you so much, so much. It's my last stream for a good minute because I will be moving here soon. So sadly, this is the last stream for a while. I will be active on Twitter and TikTok and everything else. So let me throw up my socials. There you go. No, that's the wrong Twitter.
The spider I was talking
I'm
about
stupid. That's the wrong one. What?
The one in Australia that pretty much fucks off.
It fucks off!
Unless you fuck with it.
Yeah.
That would be 2,000
gold. 2,000 gold? Oh, that'd be 6,475 then.
There's a correct Twitter. Follow that Twitter. That Nightbot lied to me.
You could have it all, but you could
Bish.
Have a lot of it.
But yes, that's the right Twitter.
I will allow you to... I'll be kind. I will allow... If you don't spend some of his store credit, he'll allow you to keep it as store credit.
So we have a tab.
Nocturne, honey, I hear you talking in the other room, but your voice is not coming through the chat right now.
My mic was muted.
Yeah. So anything you don't spend, I'll allow you to keep as store credit in their store.
You know what? I can't look at the thing because I'm not 18.
Oh.
Oh, shit. You're not 18?
Sorry. It's okay. A huntsman spider.
Oh, my. I just now read what it's doing. Why would you send me this?
Because I remembered the spider.
The thing is, that's the Australian possum. They're cute.
You can't see it. You just see a tail.
That's still
kind of a limp body. You're welcome for the horrors of the internet.
Yeah, it said I can't see it because I don't have Reddit installed. And it's like, mature content. You need to install the Reddit app to want to see this.
Ah, Reddit. Well, there we go. That's the list of magic items he has. What are you taking?
We should take all of it.
I say all of it.
Fuck it, why not, right?
I thought we couldn't take all of it.
Yeah, we don't have enough for all of it. We can't get the...
It's basically you choose the wand of binding or the plus one armor.
I mean, we can take all of it. I draw my sword. No, I'm just joking.
Wait. Gray literally...
Hey, regular.
...in the studded leather armor plus one. How much is that?
That's the 3,000.
That's the 3,000.
So, if we just don't get the armor since you didn't want it, we would be able to get everything but that with the wand.
Yeah, we don't need the studded leather armor, truth be told, because I'm a ranged character, and honest to God, Joriel just gets down even with it.
Yeah, no, yeah, it was just bad luck.
Yeah, and next level, Nocturne gets Uncanny Dodge, which basically means anytime they get hit, they go, no.
Yeah, basically.
And I'll get more stuff
to... No, but you take half damage.
Okay, so should we just get everything except the leather armor?
Yeah.
We can always just, like, manage to find another, like, armor.
Okay.
Yeah.
So he gives you a bunch of this Monopoly money that has pictures of feathered serpents on it, and, like, store credit, and you just slam it back down and go, everything but that.
Okay, so how much store credit did we have?
5,750.
5,000. And now we currently have... We have 2,275 store credit left.
So are we just gonna, like, is someone gonna keep that on their item page of, like, store credit?
I have it in their shop.
Okay.
What was it, 2,200?
2,275.
Okay, I just have that written in their shop now.
Okay.
I literally have their inventory, plus one studded leather, store credit.
That's all they have now.
I mean, I'll be honest with you guys, if you can scrape together 725 gold, you could just buy the armor as well.
I don't want to buy it.
Nope.
I don't like it.
It caused a lot of bad luck.
I don't think I prepared for the amount of money this was going to need.
I also still have like 2,000 in my inventory from trading my hammer earlier.
Also, don't you have the figure of wonder power you've just never used?
Oh, the dog?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't felt like it was dog time yet.
Yeah, it's dog time. Well, like, it comes back. It's constantly usable.
Yeah, but
it's just emotional support dog after all the fighting.
Yeah.
I feel like Boris has been using it like every week. It's just in their own house to comfort themselves after having to watch you idiots destroy an entire forest.
Yeah.
It's a therapy dog. It's a little statue. It's a little stone dogger just to listen to your problems and pet.
He's a mastiff.
Yeah. So cute. Just there, head on your lap as you're petting it, and then Nocturne destroyed the farmer's house.
So, going through the items, immovable rod. How tall is it?
The rod. The rod isn't very big. It doesn't actually say how big it is.
Hello.
I'm gonna say it's like
5 foot long.
It's like a foot.
A foot?
Yeah.
It's not very big.
Nope.
That is like a traffic cone.
Yeah, but that's the thing. You put it on the other side of the door, activate it, and then no one could open that
door. Oh shit, you're right.
Assuming it's a push door.
Yeah. Bad luck, it's a pull
door.
You put it
in someone's cart, you activate it, and they try and move, and then they can't.
Ah, yes.
The one thing to consider is other people, anyone with a brain, like a bear, won't be able to, but anyone with a brain could go up to it and also just basically press the button and move it.
So use it on stupid stuff like Nobark, got it.
Yeah. But I can't remember Nobark. Does your race have arms or are the wings their arms?
No, I have arms and wings.
Okay. You're like Adonis. I know some bird races don't, so just checking.
Well,
but yeah, like you could use that, go up, sit on it, and just shoot from above. Or I've seen people get two and monkey bar their way across anything.
Wait, I thought that was the pole collapsing that allowed Nobark to be up in the air and not get hit.
Oh, it's this.
No, that was.
Oh,
Nobark could fly up, make it stay in the air, and then just sit on it.
So.
Like, I've literally had
to be a sniper at that point, then.
Yeah.
Just give it to me, and I'll be a sniper.
All right, well, you get the rod.
Yeah. Like, literally, I have seen some of my players once got two of them, and literally just, like, click to have it stay in place, and just kept monkey-barring their way across any form of gap I gave them.
Oh, my God.
If you get two, you can stay away to heaven. You can do that thing where you move a pillow, jump onto that pillow, unclick it, move the pillow, and just keep jumping pillows and everywhere as possible.
Is it the immovable rod that I'm getting?
Yeah, I'll add it to your inventory when this is over, because I don't have them fully written out.
Okay.
Because I didn't want to bother writing them all down if you weren't going to buy them, if I'm honest.
Dark Shard is the warlock cantrip thing?
Yep.
So But do we know what it is, or?
Yeah, he told you what it is. It has to be equipped by a warlock, which is you.
Oh.
But now you can basically try and cast any warlock cantrip.
Question. I don't know if we're allowed to ask this because I was talking to Pina and I wasn't sure, or maybe they said, did Amanita ever say what class they are?
I don't know if they did, so I'm not gonna tell you.
Right. Well, now I gotta look through warlock cantrip.
But you have seen them use Eldritch Blast.
It doesn't help me.
Eldritch Blast is a warlock only cantrip.
Okay. Well, that explains it then.
Without some other weird shit. Like, there are other ways of getting it, but...
So, is the cantrip random, or is it...
No, it's just any cantrip you want. If you don't have it, you can go, I want to cast whatever cantrip you want, as long as it's a warlock cantrip.
Based, I like it. I guess I'll take it. Also, seems kind of dumb.
You can use it.
Yeah. Seems kind of dumb, but I assume that green flame blade just makes your blade green and on fire.
No, it lets you hit two people.
Make a melee attack with it against one creature within 5 feet. On hit target surface of weapon attacks, normal effects, and you can use cost green fire. Oh, God.
Yeah, so, like, it makes fire spread to nearby people.
Cool. And you said you'll add it at the end of the session?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm literally adding them now.
Oh, I'm writing it down so we know what everybody has.
That is smart.
Just in case.
Potion yes. of Hill Giant, you said your strength becomes 20?
21.
Well, I don't use strength.
I mean, the only one here who uses strength is Adonis.
Me.
But also, sometimes it's fun to give it to the weak person so they just become fucking hench for an hour.
That would be pretty fun.
What's your strength?
Mine?
Yeah.
I can't remember if it's a plus two or plus three. Give me a sec. Strength is a plus two. It's 15.
Okay, so it's 15?
Yeah.
I'm the one who... I think I'm the only... Like, wait. No, Bark, what's yours?
Hmm?
What's your strength?
My strength is 2.
Two?
I'm assuming that's the modifier.
Yeah, it's modifier. My strength is 14.
No, but that weak.
Hmm?
Kind of surprising.
Oh, I guess I'm the only single digit.
Oh.
I'm 8.
Maybe you should have it just in case.
You're like, I don't care for magic. I care for strength. I guess I'll take that one too.
All of them.
I don't want all of them. I feel bad.
I know what I want. Can I say what I want?
What do you want?
I want the necklace and the pole of collapsing. But if somebody else wants one of those, I can give it up.
I forget what the necklace does.
I can breathe.
Anywhere.
Okay.
Let's him breathe in water or where air is thin or...
I can fly to space.
And the pole of collapsing? Helps.
Extends.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's a power pole.
Yeah.
But question to DM. I have proficiency with martial weapons. I can use that as a quarterstaff, right?
Yeah, I can use it as a quarterstaff. It doesn't say that it is, but I don't see why you couldn't.
Okay.
You already have an axe. Why do you want more?
Why not?
Okay. Improvise. Because I can collapse it down to a foot and hide it. Does it look like a weapon?
Listen,
no.
All I'm thinking
is just looks like a foot.
It's the Markiplier meme of you just like have the expanding bow staff and you shoot yourself in the eye with it.
Yep.
Yes.
I don't know the meme, but yep.
Although it does specifically say you can't do damage with it extending out. So I wouldn't hurt myself.
Just phases through your head.
No, it doesn't phase through your head. It stops.
Oh, God.
It can only expand
See,
as far.
The one
I've
got does not say that.
Oh, well, that's fun. That makes this a lot more fun.
Yeah. The pole. The thing to remember about it as well is because all these things are magical, they don't break.
All indestructible quarterstaff.
So, like, you could very easily, like, I can't think of words. You could very easily, like, put it somewhere to stop, like, a door closing.
Yeah.
And there we go. I'm slowly adding all the items. It's fine. Okay.
Can I have the necklace? The comprehend language thing?
I mean, I'll give you the necklace if you want the necklace.
Nah, I don't want the necklace. My brain read necklace comprehend language because I was, like, not looking that well.
Okay.
And then we still have the common potion of healing left and that other wand.
Yeah, who dies a lot?
Oh no.
Totally not me. I mean, I'll take the potion if somebody else wants it.
I don't need it because I'm a cleric.
I mean, doesn't using a potion take a turn?
I use the homebrew rules, which I just make so much sense. Drinking it yourself is a bonus action. Having someone else drink it is an action. Like, if someone's down, putting it down their throat, massaging their throat, all that shit, action. Just chugging it yourself, you can chug it and still stab someone.
Fair enough.
It's a shot.
I'll stick it in my mouth and then stab someone.
So
just, like, clench it between my teeth as I chug.
Yeah.
So, what was the last one again? You said it was, like, a wand thing that would let you, like, slip out?
Wand of... Wait, was it a wand or a rod?
It might have been a
rod. I think it was a rod. Rod of Binding.
Rod of Binding.
The name is very misleading.
Yeah, it makes
especially
sense.
If you see the art of the item is literally a fucking chain, and it does the opposite of its name and its appearance.
So, who wants it?
Who's gonna get grappled a lot? Honestly, I think Nobak would be a good person to have it, so you don't have to worry about Nobak's stealth missions going too horribly wrong.
Not wrong.
Do you want it, Nobart?
I mean, I could get it. I already have the rod, though.
You get two rods.
You could have more than one item. You got two hands. You could have two rods.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure Nobak can handle two rods at once.
I can handle more than two, baby. But, I mean, I guess so. Like, if I want to, like, play more of, like, a behind, like sniper, and if someone tries to run up and, like, grapple me to prevent me from shooting more arrows, I guess that could be good. Yeah. But I think that should probably be best for someone who's, like, our mainline tank.
Yeah,
y'all just want to give me things. I'll take it.
You have no magic. You need all the magic items to make up.
Yeah, because, like, Adonis, if you're our tank, or excuse me, Peanut, you're our tank. If someone grapples you and, like, pins you, we're fucked.
I like a butter.
You could just oil yourself off.
Yes.
Okay. So, this is the item list.
So, that also goes to Peanut.
Okay, I said the item list. Nice.
Hey, where'd it go? Oh, it's there. That's fine.
I think you hid it from me in chat. I forgot the name of the wand.
I put it, you should be able to see it on the notes as immovable rod.
No, the immovable rod, the I am Grease Pig wand.
I haven't put that in there yet, that's fine.
Okay. Rod of Binding, got it.
Who's taking the Hail Giant strengths?
Juriel.
Yeah, I was taking it for memes.
You shrunk. Also, this is the potion we talked about in one of your streams. It does have a floating fingernail from a Hail Giant in it.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I asked if potions have pulp or no pulp.
I mean, it's better than a fingernail. I thought it was a toenail, so... I feel like one of those is better. Marginally so.
Would you guys drink a potion with pulp?
A pulp potion?
I think it depends on the kind of pulp.
I think it depends on the effects of the potion, if it's worse or not.
I mean, healing potions are usually red. So,
I mean, when you handed him troll bits, he did specify that these are good for healing potions.
Oh, nice. So I'm eating. But what if I drink a troll juice and then a troll grows inside me? It's like when you eat a watermelon seed.
That is a risk you're gonna have to take.
I'm gonna have to poop it out real fast.
There is actually a literal monster for that.
Don't like that.
But that only happens if you're just full on eating a chunk of the troll.
Oh, okay.
Well, which I recommend you don't do.
I mean, I don't know what benefit there would be for eating a troll. Hi, spider.
You would heal. There's a spider? Oh,
yeah,
boy.
I just saw him crawl on my wall.
What a boy. What a fella. I'm just sat here quietly putting these items through, by the way. Mm-hmm. Don't mind me.
I'm taking notes, man. I'm not gonna remember what to do.
Wait, did I already put the poll? I did put the poll. Okay. Well, unless anyone has anything they'd like to do in the town, I would call that session done.
I would say so.
Yeah, I'm good.
I will go back to my house.
Pigeon needs a nap.
Back to the bakery.
No, Pigeon, we gotta put up my computer.
Pigeon needs a nap.
Nap thing.
Pigeon does computer. Wait,
pack my computer.
Oh, pack it up. I thought you were putting it up again. Like, you're on one now!
No. I'm still on my desktop.
Mine has been packed, so I was trying to scuff stream with a laptop, and the laptop died.
Yeah.
I see.
That hard.
Yeah. So we gotta take the time to disassemble my computer.
No computer.
Yeah.
Oh, who took the potion of healing?
Also
Peanut. Oh, I did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess I need to classify the raid since I'm the only one streaming right now.
Yeah, sorry, buddy.
Forgot we were streaming. Hi,
I honestly did forget. Like, I've been raided. Like,
it was like just quiet, not entertaining at all.
No, I'm sorry. Like, there was like several raids, and I was like, oh god, I'm sorry that nothing is happening.
I would like to point out that Peanut currently has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 magic items.
I have a bunch of shinies.
Has 3.
What all do I have?
Look at the item lists.
Do the magic Baos moonstones count?
Baos has 2.
I can understand people, and I have a dog.
Nobuck doesn't even have that one. Nobuck sold that one.
I only count 5. Am I stupid?
Possibly.
Yes.
I may be stupid.
But you are.
I mean, my shiny glow rocks are necklace magic enough to me.
Oh yeah, you've got that as well. Potion of healing, wand of binding, pole of collapsing. Oh no, you haven't got the immovable rod. I've just put it in the wrong person's inventory.
No. That's nocturnes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I put it in your inventory by mistake. Woodcutter's axe, moon rocks.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, Nocturne has immovable rod and does have a +1 rapier. It's not on this list. Yeah. Gonna delete the necklace of spider climbing. And Amanita has 1 magic item.
I don't see that.
I'll share mine if she wants some.
I don't think they'd have much use for them. They might take them, because why not? But also, their magic item lets them see the future, so...
Okay, I don't want to take all the magic items, but at the same time, I'll take them.
I mean, it was luck. Next time, all those magic items might be useless to you. There might be a bunch of magic spell-casting things, which just don't work while you're being angry.
True.
Yeah.
But yeah, like that merchant said, they will be gone the next day or in a few days or whatever. But eventually we'll come back to this village. You know, when they have new stock.
Nice. Forgot that I don't have a stream deck anymore. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself and end my stream.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm gonna bow out. My leg is starting to ache.
Okie doke, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in. Appreciate the love and support again. Thank you to Wings, Alex, ResDog, and Compito for the raids. Appreciate y'all. Thank you to Lord of the Wings for the 5 gift sub. Thank you to General What, Oddsies 99, Rusuko, Father Petal, and Minna Minna for joining the cafe as well. I am going on hiatus now. I will be back. I don't know when. That's the sad part. I will be back in the future. That's pretty much it. Hopefully it won't be too long. Maybe like a month or two. But yeah, I'll be still posting on Twitter, TikTok, and Discord. If you're part of those, be sure to join. But yeah, yeah, that's about it. So we're going to go ahead and raid somebody. We're going to raid Lilac Snow VT. And again, I don't know when I'll be back. I will keep you guys posted. But until next time, have an absolutely freaking lovely day, okay? See you next time. Bye.